I'm on time-ish for once. Kind of, not really, no. I'm never on time. I hope everyone is good. Tonight, is a Nexomon. Oh. I had to, every time I go to my computer, there's something else new that's tangled. Or old. Anyway, today we're playing Nexomon. So my plan is for the first hour, kind of why I'm starting early, is originally when I started playing Nexomon, I planned to catch everything, and I've not been doing that. Mostly because I couldn't figure out how to tell how to know if I caught something, because it's not like Pokemon where it's got a Pokeball or something next to it. Anyway, my friend Saria recently got the game, and he figured out how, so, now I can do it, which is great. Been looking forward to that. So first hour, we're gonna sort of backtrack through some of the areas I've been to and catch the things I haven't caught, and then we'll do some story. I'm not sure how long the story goes for, so it feels weird. There's something new with the story every time that I play that has me thinking, is it gonna end soon or something? Anyway. I just noticed my lighting. Okay, let's jump in. Okay, that was weird. For a minute there, my layout looked weird, so I was just like, what? Anyway. Oh, is that too loud? I never know with this game if it's gonna be too loud or not. Vimo. Just noticed that. Yes. Okay, hopefully I did save it last time, because every time I open a new game, I'm always like, did I save it? Okay. Anyone who's here, let me know if that's too loud. 12 hours, that's... Did that say 39 out of 381? Ooh, we have a long way to go. Oh, yeah. We were at this weird place and something about an egg, and that's all I remember. Here's our team. We had an evolution. Noki evolved. Hey, Glenn, how are you? God, Zoe told me that you guys were waiting in line for like 2.5 hours. That's crazy. For a minute there, I thought that Nexomon was dead, but it's just because it's brown. Is it bad that I hate my starter now? It's kind of boring. Well, actually, I've hated my starter since I started. Alright, so off we go. No, that's a wall. Oh, it's this stupid tree thing. Last time I got lost, not being able to find that. Feels like so recently that I was playing this. Oh, I didn't notice that pathway over there. Hey, JLV! How are you? How you going? Welcome to stream. It's Nexomon today. How am I? I'm good. I ate too many donuts. You're good? That's great. That's good to hear. Okay, so my friend told me... Yeah, I know bad. So much for diet, am I right? My mom gave me a hoodie that her work gave her, the one I'm wearing now. That she's like, I don't like it. It has the work logo on it. I'm like, cool. Nighttime hoodie. And I was worried it wasn't going to fit, but it's fine. Got to consume all those donuts. Yeah, well, that's the thing. If you don't eat donuts soon enough, they go all yucky. And there's no one here to help me eat them. Although I think Charlie likes the icing on them. That's my fault, though. But yeah, so we haven't caught this Nexomon, and the way you can tell is the little square up in the top there is not blue, and apparently it'll say it'll be blue if you've caught it. Hey, Shadowcats! How are you? How are you doing? We need to enhance our tummy armors for hard workers, harder wars. Yeah, exactly. I mean, I don't want the war part. See my layout, JRV? That little... yellow thing with the big gut. That's the Nexomon that I love, and that's me. I should show you the evolved form. That's it there, yom nom. That's my favorite Nexomon right there. It's got a donut around it. I just realized that now, although I probably realized that last time, but you know, memory. Now, okay, don't kill it. Good. I think we can hit it one more time. And then we will catch it. Glenn, how are you doing? What are you and Zoe up to tonight? Okay. No. Oh, hang on. I can't remember how to do anything. Oh, how many traps do I have? Okay, I've got plenty. Come on. Yay! Branny Puss? What sort of a name is that? Alright. Well, we don't want you on our team anyway. We have Yom Nom. What's over here? Just angry trainers. I'm sure that guy wanted us to do something over here, but I don't remember what. Ah, okay, so see the blue square next to that thing, I mean triangle, not square, is blue. Which means I caught it. So that's great. So yeah, I don't want anything to do with you. Bye. Is that all that's really over here? What did that guy want? He wanted... Oh wait, hang on, there's something down here. Oh, whoops. I thought you said Granny Puss. No! No, I brain Puss. I mean, it's kind of the same thing, really. Shadow, I needed you around last time because I couldn't work out how to tell if I caught something before. Oh, no. No, no, no. We don't want to talk to this guy again. Oh, God. No. No, go away. This thing freaks me out. No, go, get your own, you creepy tree. Okay, so that's what's over there, a creepy tree. Where is... I need to go back and talk to that guy and find out what he wants. Go away. Man, I wouldn't be surprised if a grip was the first cosmic that somebody got. Go away. There's so many of them. What is he gonna do with them? I'm scared. I don't want to know. That thing was freaky. He's like, I don't know if you're familiar with Zelda Shadow Cats, but it reminds me of like if the tree from the first one, which I completely forget the name of, which is terrible because I love that tree. If that tree had a baby with the moon from Majora's Mask, that's what that tree reminds me of. Is there anything in here? Greed wallet? What does that do? Is that a key item? Having this item in your inventory causes battles to yield 10% more coins. Oh, cool. Okay. I've caught this before. Doesn't look familiar to me. I mean, I know I've caught a griff though, so... Why am I fighting it? I don't want to fight you. Bye. Okay. Alright, we're going back to the old man to find out what he wants, because I can't remember. He was chasing a thief, that's right. Oh yeah, so it's probably- did he say east? Oh, hello there, strangers. Have you seen a letter dropped around here? It's very important to me there's a reward for finding it. She ran towards the citadel on my- No, we looked in there and she's not in there. I looked everywhere. I'm gonna go back and heal. It looks like Pikachu- Jigglypuff, Chansey, Licky Tongue fused. The Yummo! The Yummo's beautiful! Look at Yom Nom, the evolved form. It does look a bit like Licky Tongue, that's for sure. Pikachu, I'm not so sure about that part. But yeah, Licky Tongue, Chansey, and Jigglypuff. I agree with that. Yeah, I came here and I don't even remember what she looks like. You're not a thief, you're a ghost. She's in the town? Do you remember what she looks like, Shadow Cats? I looked everywhere in this town. I was trying to avoid the grass. Okay, I haven't caught you, so I'm gonna catch you after I fight you. I can't use double slash. Oh, missed! Moonsting, come on, hang on, I'm gonna change you over to Yummo. Red hair, I thought so. I'm trying to now do quests as I go along instead of ignoring them. It's a habit of mine. But they're pretty funny. My friend recently got this game on the weekend. Oh, you know who it is, Shadowcat. Saria, Ragnarok. He got the game on the weekend. He's up to the post game already. That's how much he loved it. Coco just gets better and better, that's for sure. Come on, stay in the trap. Thank you. No, not party. Go away. Okay, hang on. I don't know if I really looked around here, though, for whoever that person is. Yes, heal me. Thank you. I wish your character could eat the food. Yummo looks like they're from Lilo and Stitch. Yes, that's so true. I love Yummo. Not sure about the evolved forms, but I'm sad. Apparently there's no other food-related Nexomon. That makes me sad. Did I go in here? I don't remember. Wait, is that her? You look like a thief. Eliza's the apprentice of the terrible witch that cursed this city. I thought I heard Charlie. When she's stronger, she intends to someday set things right. That's nice of her. Hey Bonnie, just popping in to say hi for now as I need to have a shower and stuff. Have a great stream, I will be back. Thanks, Miles! Have a great shower. Sorry, I know I started early today, but it's so I had time to catch some things. What the hell? Oh, I like that thing, but it's scary. But yeah, catch you round, Miles. Oh, there's a rock in my slipper. I'm sure this won't kill you. I was wrong. Oh well. Nothing wrong with a little XP. Dang it, JRV! No, it's Sylvando forever! When I played Nexomon the first time, I played it all in one day. Didn't you say that it was a 60-hour game? How did you finish it in one day? Or is that the original one? Which I'm excited to see is coming out soon. Dang you, JRV, it's Sylvando! Not Ferris! Yeah, I know. We spoke with you last time. Oh. Okay, so you're white, so we haven't caught you yet. It's 16 hours. I think I've played more than that, and I've been in like two towns. Oh, okay. I must have got 60 mixed up with 16. That's understandable, right? They sound similar. You can break the time. Hang on. This thing's too distracting. You can break the time continuum with the right game choice, you know. Okay, I guess that's true. I've been playing this really cute game today. I don't know if you guys have heard of it. It's called... is it Haven Park or something? Is it Haven Park? It's Haven something. Yeah, Haven Park. If you guys are a fan of chill games, I suggest checking Haven Park out. It's really cool. It's a bit like Animal Crossing meets a short hike, if anyone's ever played that game before. Oh, hang on, I was going this way. How did you like the Pokemon thing? Ah, that brings me to question of the day, Shadow Cats. Okay. Come on. I think my bot's broken. My bot's broken! Why are you broken? What was the name again? It's called Haven Park. Let me type it in chat. No, I'm just gonna copy and paste it while I work out what's wrong with my bot. I can't copy and paste it, can I? Yeah, there. Haven Park. It's really cute. It's made by, I forget, Fabian Weeble. I don't know who they are, but it's such a good game. All right, I'm turning my bot off. Wait, hang on. Oh no, the channel point thing's separate. Okay, now I'll turn you on. Will you please work? Why is it doing a percentage thing? Is that normal? Anyway, did you watch the Pokemon Direct? And if so, what did you think? If not, what kind of directs, if any, do you like? Or what TV series or movies are you looking forward to that are coming out soon? Shadow Cats, I loved that Direct. I don't know about you, but it was just so, so good. Just everything about it. It's a really new game. It is, and it's great. Honestly, it's so much fun. I've been playing it, like, for 3 hours. Yeah, 3 hours, I'd say. It's only, like, a 10-hour game if you're really slow at it, like me. But, a big recommend. Did I go in that house or not? I can't even remember now. But, yeah, Shadow Cats, that Direct. It was, Honestly, I am so hyped for both those games. Super duper hyped. I like the remakes. Yes, the remakes. I'm so excited that Pokemon are following you again. Oh, it's so good. It's so good. That was my favorite thing about it. And you can dress the characters up. That is another great thing I'm really excited about. A nice game. Those who like camping and city building games will like this game, quote. I can try that. I caught it. You mean you're gonna try the game, JRV? Check out Haven Park? Seriously, it's so good. If you're into chill games, you know. I wouldn't really... You love Stardew Valley? Oh, I love Stardew Valley. Oh man, I sunk so many hours into that game. I did come in here, that's right, you're the scared guy. Who did you marry, JRV? Oh, Glenn! Thank you so much for gifting a sub to JRV. You didn't have to do that. Seriously. But thank you so much. That's so kind of you. Now you can use the emotes. And you won't get icky ads, which I wish I could ban. I hate ads. Shadow Cats is my father's name. Call me Shadow Silly. Oh, I'm so sorry. Yes, Shadow. I don't know why I was saying your full name. I mean, this is what happens when I don't talk to someone for a bit. I forget what I used to call them, so I just make it up, kind of. I mean, not make it up. You know what I mean. Zoe! Hey, Zoe! Welcome! How are you? How's your arm? How's Glenn's arm? Glenn, you're doing that a second time. I feel ultra blushed. I know. I feel bad. I mean, I'm happy for you, JRV, but Glenn, stop. You have red hair. Oh, wait, hang on. We talked to her already. I'm supposed to be catching Nexomon, which I'm kind of doing, but oh, well, whatever. We have time. We have time. Ban the sister. Ban my sister. I'll ban you, Zoe. No Ferris forever. We've got a bunch of Ferris fans against us, Shadow. We need Miles back to help us. We're good. I'm a bit hungry though. Haha, arm's okay. Oh, good. That's great. I'm glad to hear that. I'm worried about my arm because last time it hurt when I got the flu shot anyway. What are you going to eat for dinner? What's on the menu? I'm good. I've had Krispy Kremes all day. I am a bit frustrated that I don't know where this person is, and I'm sure I've been everywhere. You... No. I'm sure we spoke before. Yeah, we have. I need meat. I don't have that, sorry. Cool, have I gone up? Oh yeah, that's where that lady lives. Did you guys finish your vaccine task? Zoe and Glenn got the first one. You're near her. I am? Is she in a locked house? Yeah, okay. That's the problem. Hang on. Is she in here? Are you around here, lady? Where are you? We need to give the old man his letter back. Yeah, 2.5 hours, Zoe. I can't believe that. I'm not looking forward to that, to be honest with you. I hate waiting. Makes me anxious. Some people are waiting 4 hours, I've read. Like 4-6 hours. What's the purpose of the line, Zoe? Is there different purposes or is it all just the line? Also, I forgot to ask you, did they say anything about the address? Oh, hang on, I didn't go up here. There she is! Oh, the one place I didn't look. Gah! Did you follow me all the way here? We just want the letter back, thief. I'm no thief. The name's Hannah. Shouldn't you guys be fighting tyrants, whatnot? This letter's mine, so get lost, punks. We're gonna fight her over a bit of paper? Can't we just take a photo? Oh, great. Alright, this is bad. Bye, Moonstring. You need to come back. You never know. Might be quicker depending which time you go. Me and Miles have picked the middle of the day, so I don't know about that. I forgot you don't know, really know any grass moves. Why is that doing so much? Oh, I've got enough for green spirit. Ha. I love healing moves. Oh yes, everyone remember to hydrate. Massive lines to get it. They were so behind, they didn't even mention the address. Yeah, they probably didn't care by that point. But yeah, me and Miles picked 12 p.m. I wanted to go earlier, but Miles doesn't get up early, so. 4 to 5 a.m. I don't think that would be an option, JRV. I haven't finished my water quota today, so I've got to make sure I drink water. Hey, how dare you switch? And look at this thing. That's so cute. Oh, it's annoying though. I don't have any MP or anything. Okay, that's strong, so we'll keep using this. And now we're not going to get a turn. Great. I know you're tired. Come on, finish it off. I think earlier the less of a wait, I'd say. I'm hoping so. Opening your way up to the hospital door for being first. Let me in. Oh god, I should probably switch. Let's get some cheering out here. People were running when their time was called and pushing in. Really? So did they do it by time, Zoe? A bucket of water could help him get up. Help who get up? That sounds intense. I'm not looking forward to that. Not looking forward to it at all. Ugh. All you know is electric moves, kind of. What? Are they different types or something? Alright, let's try this. Oh, okay, I see. It's not very effective. That probably wasn't my best decision. Demotivated, not again. Oh, great, and this thing's back out. Would you stop switching? Would you stop being demotivated? Thank you. Miles! He's having a shower! Yeah, so like 100 people are booked per time slot. What the hell? So what, you line up... Hang on, how does it work? Are you lining up and then they call your time and then you all run to a different line? Oh, she didn't have many Nexomon. You're gonna pay for that? Thanks. We got the letter! We should bring it back to that guy. I hope that he's still there. Yeah, I do too. Is she alright? I feel a bit bad. Oh, I was hoping I could talk to the green thing over there, but no one can you. What was the vaccine? AstraZeneca or something? No, it's the Pfizer, JRV. The AstraZeneca you can go to chemists to get, but originally it wasn't recommended for our age group, and then they changed their mind, and it's just a bit too nerve-wracking to go for that one. You wait around until your time slot is called, then get put in a line, then into another. Oh, okay, I see. Oh, I don't like that at all. Yeah, we have tons of the AstraZeneca because I don't know why they did that. They told us not to get it, but that's the one they got the most of. Which makes no sense. Alright, I'm just healing again and then we're gonna go find the old man. Yes, heal me. Thank you. Alright, back we go. Oh, I guess I'll go to the moving grass. Anything different? Yes, we haven't caught whatever you are. It's Pfizer for us as well. Yeah, because it is. I don't care what kind of messaging they're sending out to us now. But in Europe, I think it's called biotech. Oh, okay. Oh no, I'll kill it if I use any of this. I'll do this one. Don't kill it. Yes! Oh my god, look at that one health! We're gonna catch it. Oh, I always forget about this bit. Yeah, I think they're the same. Yeah, we did that too. What, the confusing messaging? Wouldn't surprise me. Oh, the name changes. Right, I see. Sinovax. Did you... Oh, you got Pfizer as well, Shadow? Because you're like... You're young too. You're a young whippersnapper. This thing is ugly. I don't want that on my team. Alright, off we go. Find the old man. The old man with the memory of a Bonnie. You're not old. Hey, compared to you, I am. I think. I actually don't really know. Hello, strangers. Have you recovered my letter? Yeah, we got it back for you. Some thief called Hannah stole it. Hannah? Wow, what a coincidence. That's the name of the recipient of this letter. Excuse me? The recipient is a woman called Hannah. I'm suppressing many emotions right now. This guy delivered the letter to her and then forgot all about it. I mean, I was theorizing it was his granddaughter or something. Oh, have you met Hannah? Can you guys please deliver the letter to her? Pretty please? This will be very awkward. Oh my god. About 24. Ah. I remember when I was 24, a long, long time ago. They were good times. Coco is too cute. Oh, JRV, Coco is hilarious. I love Coco. Oh, wait, hang on. That's not where she was. She was somewhere around here. Or maybe it was that big house. Oh, boy. Who didn't see that one coming? You're 24 as well? Oh, man. Can we swap ages, please? I don't want to be my age. I want to be 24 again. All right. Here we go. Why didn't she just say it was her letter anyway? That's what I'd like to know. Hey. Sup. Here's your letter, Hannah. Thanks. The mailman has memory issues. Yep. We should get going now. Yep. I mean, why didn't she say anything? She didn't say it was her letter, I don't think. I also have memory issues, so I don't remember. Anyway, alright, now we're gonna backtrack and do some Nexomon catching. That I plan to do. Having dinner. Thanks, Zoe. When you come back, I want to know what you're having for dinner. Let me live through you. Not that it matters anyway. I've eaten like a hippo anyway. Because you knock her out. No. Why? Thanks, Zoe. Thanks for the lurk. I need to move that. It's not in the middle of the screen. No, I want to move that. No, I want to move the thing. Yes, this. No, not that. Why is that? Great. I've moved that now. Can I undo that? I know there's an undo button, but I don't remember where it is. No, that's not it. No, well, whatever. Now, that should be in its place. Why is that not in its place? Hang on. I just want to move this. Unlock. Okay, there we go. No, not Yummo. There we go. That's better. Anyway. Hey, no talking bad about yourself. Oh my god, where were you the other day, Shadow? You should have seen me the other day. I can't help it, man. I can't handle thinking good things about me. I beat a game the other week, a long time ago. Hooray! I need to switch Moonsting. I'd have the mushroom out, but it's not very good, and I think I'm gonna replace it eventually anyway. Pro gamer. But Shadow, I'm not a pro gamer. I'm bad at games. I always get lost. Yo, Bonbon! Hey, DBC Ryan! How are you? Every time I say your name, all I can think of is what I first called you. How you going? It's great to see you here. We're just playing some Nexomon. I'm not sure if you've heard of it before. We should let our starter come out, I guess. Yeah, I know. I can't help it. I will never forget. Yeah, no, I've caught you. Have I pretty much found everything around here? Kind of feels like it. Doesn't seem like there was a lot here, though. Ooh. Alright, I want you. Okay, we can do that again and then we'll be sweet. Oh man, Shadow, you should have seen when I played this the other day. It took me ages to figure out where I was supposed to go. All because I didn't realize the tree stump was a way to get through where I was. Oh, that was funny. I think I was lost for an hour before I finally figured out where to go. No, stay in the trap. Oh, great. Please don't kill me. Just getting the trap. Is this like Pokemon's? A little bit. I mean, it's a creature capture game, but there's no gyms or anything like that. It more focuses on story. It's really nice, though. It's great. I still need to finish Nexomon on Switch. Where did you beat it, Shadow? On computer or something? I highly recommend you finish PlayStation 4. Ooh. Wow, PlayStation 4 has everything. Oh, hang on. I should switch you out. Should I get rid of my starter? I really think it's gonna hold me back. Like, we can pretend Yamo was my starter. You're also crap. Now this thing, not that thing, I mean that thing is good too, but this thing, oh my god, Shadow. You were right, this thing is a beast. I guess we can fight you so you're out of my hair. Ghosts aren't so bad. They're not really that scary. Yeah, that's true. Ghosts aren't actually evil and... Eek! Talking cat! What the heck? Begone, you heinous creature! That's a bit mean. Burp is the best. Oh my god! Look at that thing! That's kinda cool. It is a good burp, though. I mean, I do like my other burp, but that... Oh my god, that thing. Noki was great. Even before it evolved, it was such a beast. Your tree stump amuses me. What tree stump? Oh, I forgot. I was like, I didn't have Shrumbrella out. And I do. That's how bad my memory is. Come on, poison it. Maybe we can poison it. It's kicking our butt. Oh, is it poisoned? No, it's not poisoned. Oh, yes. Oh, that's bad. But I can heal myself. Hee hee, take that. Yeah, we'll use poison. Oh, yeah, poison. I really like mushrooms. I like the mushroom Pokemon in Pokemon. Don't know where I was going with that. Oh, it's this thing. We should probably switch you out because you're not going to be able to do much for much longer. Whoa. Dude. Yep, all right. Well, maybe I should... Ah! Let's send out Vaynok. We haven't seen any action from that thing yet. Do those bushes that are shaking indicate that they are Nexomon inside to fight? Yeah, that's correct, JRV. So this is... That's how you know when something's gonna appear. In the grass, it shakes, which is great. Oh my god, look at this thing! Oh, that's kind of cute too, in a kind of freakish way. Later on, it learns a really good move that one-shots everything. Okay, well, it's going to be staying on the team then. Does Yamo learn a move that one-shots everything? Oh. I'm just going to poke you. You're dead. Oh, it was frozen. That's why she switched it out. Yay! I should probably take those things off of Vaynok, actually. Stay away from me, please! Cats shouldn't speak! It's unnatural. You're freaking me out. Go away. This world is confusing. I agree, Coco. But why does Coco talk? Do we find out anything about Coco? I remember them from old web browser Pokemon games. In elementary school, I used to play them with my friends. Great days. What, an online Pokemon game? If it's the one I'm thinking of, I think I know what you're talking about. Hang on, I want to take these things off of you. Oh, I've got more. Boost the HP stat. Boost the amount of coins earned in battle. Oh, I'm putting that on Yamo for sure. Hang on, I want to take this off of you. Yeah, you don't need it anymore. You're a big boy now. Who needs it, really? What level are these things? I can't even tell. 17, 19... 18, 17, That looks like it says 12 to me, but I know that isn't correct, so it must be 17? No, it's 19. Okay, alright, nobody needs it, but I'm gonna put the coin thing on Yummo. I love you, Yummo, you're the best. Here, you get the other one as well, because you're just so awesome. There we go. Oh, I need to make... let's make you my main, you're pretty good. You freeze things. Don't be mad, but I never used it. I am so mad right now. No, that's okay, Shadow. It's not really something you run into often. Oh, Miles, you're back. What are you trying to do? Yummo, did I make that a command and I just forgot? Why is it not working? I did make that a command, didn't I? What the? Yum nom? Yum nom while we riot. That's like our thing now, isn't it? Insert something here or we riot. It's not there anymore, but I know I made that something. I'm sure I did. Or maybe I didn't. I did! I did make it and it had a sound and everything, but why is it not there? I remember and it was like yummy or something. Wait, hang on, I need to find that website that I bookmarked. I know I made, you're right, Miles, I did make that a thing. Hang on, there it is. No, Yummo, I don't know why. I know I did it. We need Yummo back. Yeah, yummy. The command's gone, though. The command isn't there anymore, and I don't know why. I can't remember how to do this. Hang on. that's so funny. Hang on, let me try do it now. Alright, does that work? I agree with you, Shadow. Blech, vomit. There we go, he's back. Yummy! I don't know where that went. And I'm surprised you remembered. And why don't I remember anything? Anyway, back to whatever I was doing. What was I doing? Oh yeah, okay, I just made you the main. We're catching things. She's scared of cats that talk. But next time you play Nexomon Shadow, you have to play as Yummo. You put Yummo on your team. Is Yummo going to be in the old one? Yummy! I don't know, remember what the command used to say, but that's what we're going with. Mind Shard? Is that something I can equip? A best pony? Oh no, these are cores, not shards. Okay. Bonnie, is it a command? I should make one. Oh, I have the best idea, but it'll take like maybe 2 minutes. Hang on, I'll try and do it quickly. Streamlabs Trader one or the best person one? Okay, hang on, I've got a funny idea. Oh, I don't even remember where I saved it though. How do I add? Bonnie, command. No, no points. I don't remember where the thing is, though. I made a GIF ages ago. And by ages ago, I mean like last week. But I don't know where I saved it. Did I save it to desktop? No, I did not. Documents? animations, maybe? No. Oh, yeah, I did. There it is. Oh, this is sick. Yes, let's go. Let's grow. Have I got Zoe on that list? I don't. I need to add Zoe to that list. Those are some awesome streamers. Follow them. I mean, would you want your cat to talk? God, if Charlie talked, God, no. That would drive me insane. He drives me insane and he doesn't even talk. Oh, wait, this might not work because I forgot. If I only do it just now, it might not work. Hang on, let's try it. I have too many commands. Alright, let's see if it works. Ferris? What? I don't think there's a Ferris command. There we go! It's my Sims dancing! I made it a GIF. Isn't it funny? My Sims are so funny. Funny idea, you say? Yeah, that was my funny idea. It's probably not really that funny, but I find it funny. Look at him dance! I had a longer version, but it's too long, so I can't use it. I should add music to it, but I'll do that later, or you guys will hear it as I'm trying to work out what to make the music. There used to be a Ferris one. Don't tell me Streamlabs is deleting my commands. Miles, do you remember what it was? Because I don't. Will it show me? No, I think you're thinking of Sylvando. There was a Sylvando one, I think. No, I don't see a Sylvando one either. Ray, donut, latte. No, I don't see any. I don't know what's going on. It's almost like it's deleting it. Anyway, let's carry on. The mysteries of Streamlabs will forever remain a mystery. I wonder where Charlie is. Charlie, you gonna come here? Come say hi. He's probably asleep. Oh. Camera, hello, what are you doing? Why are you blurry? Focus. Why is it doing that? Miles, can you come here and fix it? hang on. What if I deactivate it? There we go. That was random. Oh no, dang it. Dang it! Oh god. This happens to me all too often. Alright, we haven't caught you yet. Ooh, critical. I love this thing. Not as much as Yummo though, I'm sorry. Yummo will forever be the favorite. Stay in the ball. I mean, trap. He's plotting murder as most cats do. I hope not. I mean, that probably explains why he tries to suffocate me every night. You made the fairest one that night. You went to the shops during the stream, but it's all good. You have the point reward now. Was it like Sylvando forever? What did it say, Miles? Do you remember? It wasn't an animated one, though, was it? I don't think I was doing that then. Go to the storage, you weird thing. Dream catcher, I think they're called. Alright, I know I've got you, a moo. Moo man. Um, We don't have a putt-putt. I know I tried to catch you, but I killed you, I think. We could probably do that. Oh, we'll do explosive water just in case. Yeah, see, I knew that was a good idea. Come on, stay. Why won't you stay? Switching to my computer one sec. No worries, Miles. You know I'll be here. Stream normally starts in 2 minutes. I might give myself a bit of extra time because of that quest, though. I mean, in regards to moving on with the plot. Oh, come on. You can do it. Just stay alive. I don't want to switch you out because I'm lazy. Yes, come on. I'm sorry, Vaynor. That was my fault. Stupid pot. Get in the trap already. Why won't you stay? You're on one health, you stupid thing. What do you want, a food or something? Yeah, what does a plant eat? Do you want an egg tart? Oh. Stay in the trap. What do you want from me? Review an international candy prize. Have a look through my channel point rewards, JRV. The reason I wanted to become affiliate was for channel points. No other reason. I don't care for the money or whatever, because I had some really fun ideas. So, yeah, I've got a few. You're saving points for that. Let Zoe know. When Zoe comes back, let her know, because I'm sure she'll help you out there. She's got tons of points. I wish I could give you points. I don't know how to do it. You can't do that. That's right, you can't do that. Alright, take this. Will you eat this? Yay! But yeah, I do have a Discord as well, JRV, but feel free to... You don't have to join it because I know you're part of Zoe's, but yeah, let me know of any suggestions of Turkish candies I can keep an eye out for when we eventually come out of lockdown, and I can go to the shops again. Finally! Why did catching a pot plant... Why was it so difficult? Half my team's dead because of you. Get out of here. I wish I could send you some Turkish candies. Make some suggestions, JRV. Let me know and I'll grab those to try. Oh, I feel bad that I killed you. Alright, Yonmon, it's up to you to guide us now. We'll find a heal spot, hopefully, soon. We'll come back. If you can find them, it will be awesome. We have an international candy store about 20 minutes walk from where I am, JRV, or a 10-minute drive. I don't like driving, though. I hate it. So, yeah, there might be some there. They've got all kinds of things. But, yeah, let me know. Jacob has a Vegemite point reward now. Oh, my God, Shadow. How much is it? And what is it, to eat Vegemite? Is it meant to be torturous? I don't know if Jacob likes it or not. It's foul. You had a... Oh, no, not this tree again. You had a Ferris forever that said Silvano forever, but you said you would change it. I was checking to see if you did. Oh, I must have got... No, I wouldn't have deleted it. I don't remember deleting it. I don't know. Who knows? I probably might have. Yeah, what's a candy, JRV? Or like a biscuit even? I'll see if I can find it. Have you heard of Vegemite chicken? No. What is that? An ew? Vegemite is poison. Oh my god. Do you want me to read your future, young tamer? Yeah, sure, why not? I see. A large evil tyrant. And another. And another. Oh jeez, that's a lot of tyrants. I suddenly realize that there is literally no reason for me to be with Buntato. Don't leave me! I mean, why are you with me anyway? Yeah, big spoon of it. Does he like it? Oh, that's foul. I want to know how many points it is. Okay, apparently I've got this thing, but I do not remember having this thing. No, okay. I don't know, he might like it. I've never really talked to Jacob about Vegemite, come to think of it. Can I just walk to a hill spot rather than warp to one? So many trainers. Oh, I want this thing. Come on, Yamo, you're my only hope here. Look at you. Oh, look at you, you legend of a Nexomon. I wish I could use it in Pokemon, even though it's not a Pokemon. You put Vegemite on top of the skin before you roast it. Oh, yuck. Ugh, the oils. It would be so oily. No, go to storage. I like you, but go away. Wait. No, the blue ones are the ones I don't have. Oh my god. I'm such an idiot. The white ones are the ones I... Wait, now I'm confused. The white ones are the ones I don't have. I don't know, I might have caught that one already. Oh, it doesn't matter, it's too late now. There are Biscolata, Tutku, Henny Miller biscuits that I love. So they're all biscuits? No, go away. I'm going to make you remember them when you have a chance. Oh, feel free to join the Discord. There's a section in there to suggest things. I don't know. Can we get these? Why do they look familiar? They look familiar. Oh. They're a cup? Oh, they're cool. I can always get... Oh, out of stock. Of course they are. Oh, can you buy them on eBay? No, they're sold out. You can't buy them. They're all sold out everywhere. Blue means you have it. Oh, God. Did I have the... I probably ran away from something I didn't have and I caught something that I did have. You should do a baking stream. Yeah, I've thought about it. My channel point community challenge is to make a fairy bread cake. But I just never put it up because I forgot. Yeah, you already had it. Great. And I ran away from that thing I didn't have thinking I had it. I told Saria this would happen. I said to him, send me a screenshot so I remember the difference. And he did. And he was like, that's kind of weird, you need that. And I was like, well, I need it because I'm going to forget. And look what happened, I forgot. +5 tummy enhancement with those biscuits. I mean, for someone my height, JRV, it's probably going to be +10. They are needed for skinny bosses. I'll eat them anyway. They look nice. I like the little pictures on them, but they're all sold out everywhere. My stepdad keeps messaging me stuff. And I don't know what. You can bake stuff and I could be the cameraman. Yeah, that's true. That's true. Because that's the other thing. I stream off my computer, so I don't know how we would do that. My laptop could not handle it. My laptop can't even handle anything anymore. I have to have it plugged in all the time for it to even work. That's why I want a laptop, Miles. But I just spent a lot of money on something. Stay tuned for that, guys. I'm really excited. I got something very expensive for stream. Once I get it working, I'll show it off, but top secret. Hello again, friends. Oh, great. I don't want to re-fight you. I want that. Oh, I've got Yamo out. Prepare to be crushed. Yeah, take that, you stupid whatever you're meant to be. Oh, that's cute. I like that. You will be dead, though. This is the guy who had a yum nom just like me. My yum nom's better, though. Just saying. Sorry, guy. Baking stream would be fun, though. The only thing I really know how to bake is caramel slice, though. And that takes hours. Oh, not this thing again. Oh, yum nom, I've worn you out. Level 19 versus level 13. JRV, I don't know what you're talking about. Shh. You should make a yummo cake. See, the thing about, like, making really fancy cakes, right, which is why I've never done it before, is they use fondant. And fondant is disgusting. Oh my god, look at this thing. It's horrible. It's the worst thing ever. Your yum nom is going down, opponent. Exactly. Ha, huh, yum nom laughs in the face of whatever these things are. Look at him go. He's a beast. He's fought this whole entire team by himself. Brownies, maybe? I am bad at making brownies. I always screw that mixture up. Really badly? I love my mum's brownies. What is... Does she put walnuts in them, JRV? All you need is a DSLR camera, which I have connected up to your computer. Yeah, but... Miles, you've seen where my computer is. Can your... And you know where my kitchen is as well. Could it go that far? Can we get an extension lead? Oh, yum, nom, no! Alright. Oh, well, that was horrible. Just missed, too. Let's let this thing go out. If only Shrumbrella could heal Yom Nom. We almost had it. And now I'm going to have to go back and heal Yom Nom again. Yay! Yom Nom! We love you! Ooh, Sonic Scream. Deals physical damage. Oh, we'll get rid of Scratch. That's useless. You ordered brownies? What? Are you serious? What did you get? What's for dinner? Or is brownies for dinner? Except she burned their downsides a little bit last time. See, that's the thing. If you've got a funky oven, it's so easy to burn stuff. I make a mean bowl of cereal. Shadow Cats, I can't even make cereal. Yeah, have you seen the Simpsons episode where Homer, like, pours cereal into a bowl and it catches on fire? That's me. Gotta go, kids need me. Oh, kids need you. Sorry, I totally read that wrong. Have a great one. Thanks for being here, DVC Ryan. I hope you consider getting Nexomon. It's a great game. And I hope you and your kids have a great day. Adira's from us. I was just thinking that, JRV. That's really weird. But yeah, have a great night or day. I'm not sure what time it is over there for you. And thanks again for coming by. Haha, I guess it takes more than a bunch of ghost-type Nexomon to beat someone like you. Alright, Buntato, you win. Let's fight some other time. No, I'm tired of fighting you again. You beat up my Yom Nom. Oh, he's fine. Alright, you're back. Haha, just ordered before. Great minds think alike. That's weird. Zoe, what did you guys get for dinner? I want to know. Where am I? Oh, yeah. See, this is where I got lost last time, Shadow. I couldn't see this here. And I was literally running around in circles for like a whole hour. Nexomon is on sale on PS Store right now. Yeah, it's on sale on Switch as well. All right, so this I don't have. It's so cute. It's a dog in a little shirt. I love it. I crunch you. Poil. Alright, ball time. I mean, trap time. I would need to buy a longer cable, but yeah, we could definitely make it work. Miles, I would have to buy the longer cable. Honestly, though, you could probably just get a USB extender cable as well as a USB multi-port adapter, and you could use your microphone and webcam. Oh, yeah, I forgot about the microphone thing. There's so many wires around my computer, though. It's ridiculous. I had peanut sauce with broccoli and rice. Glenn got Pizza Hut, so I was like, hey, I'm on a diet. Let's get brownies. Oh, my God, that's hilarious. Oh, what pizza did he get? Now I want Pizza Hut. Well, sort of. Not really. Maybe. I don't know. I don't know what I want anymore. Rice and peanut sauce, crazy. Yeah, that massively healthy meal and then you're piling brownies on top. I love it. No, okay. This thing is blue, so I do have this thing. So I was right. Also, I'm running low on traps. Do you get money for catching these things? You, I don't have, because you're white. Florizard. Ooh, we're in trouble here. Oh, yes! Oh, you legend! Freezing as always. And missing. How can you miss something that's frozen? Oh, now it's unfrozen. Alright, we need to get you out of here. No, wrong button. Oh, yep, the struggle is real. Did you just heal yourself? Now don't kill it. Okay, good. I want to scratch it, but I think we can catch it. Oh, I've only got 7 left. I should have bought some while I was in town. The cosmic for this is so pretty. Oh, man, I want to see a cosmic. Glenn's pizza still hasn't arrived. When did he order it? So my goal basically for this game, Shadow, is to finish the non-post game and then hunt for a cosmic yummo until I find a cosmic yummo, which will take forever. There was some chicken sauté remaining from yesterday. Oh, that sounds so nice. I want it. I'm hungry. I want someone to make me food. That's what it is. Oh, I've got to remember that my U-Foods arrives tomorrow morning. I guess what I'm saying is if it's something you want to do, we can definitely make it work. No pressure, though, on a time frame or anything. Oh, maybe I should bring up the Channel Point community challenge then. We'll have time, because I don't know if many people are interested in donating to that stuff. I mean, using their points for it. I don't know. What do we think? Oh, maybe I'll make a question of the day on Sunday. Yeah, I will, actually. I've eaten them in breakfast, evolving into bodybuilder heavy. Oh, God, watch out. Here comes JRV. We're in trouble now. With all those beans and stuff you were eating yesterday and... Oh. Sounds yummy. It does. Oh. Guys, you're gonna make me hungry. Use food tracking apps. Yummo is only that dumb island. It's a cool island. Yummo's there. Yummo's not on a dumb island. I used to track my food, but right now I'm not doing it. Am I the only one tracking my food? But yeah, I'm still... That's why it'll make it hard, and then we'll play Nexomon forever, because the odds of me finding a shiny Yummo are never. I mean a cosmic yummo. I've been saying shiny again, haven't I? I actually looked at Krispy Kreme menu after our chat yesterday stream, lol, and their selection sucks. Yeah, the only good one is the Tim Tam one and the cheesecake one at the moment. And the caramel one's pretty good too if you like caramel, but they had none. I don't think I get money for these battles. I think I need to fight them. I'll get 20. Thank you. What are you and Miles talking about? Miles and I are talking about me doing a baking stream, Zoe. And Miles was just saying what chords I would need. Like, he'd be cameraman and stuff, and he'd hold, like, tell me what chords to get so that we could, like, have my microphone in my kitchen and stuff if I'm doing a baking stream, you know? And I have a community challenge that I haven't opened up yet. For points where you can redeem me making a fairy bread cake. There's only like 100 different Nexomon on it. Yeah, you know, one in one bazillion chance. We'll get there. I'll be playing Nexomon for the rest of my existence. Baking and cooking streams from Zoe and Bonnie. Yeah, but see, the difference between me and Zoe, JRV, is Zoe can actually cook. I can't. I'm lazy. The only thing that I've ever been able to successfully make is caramel slice. And other than that, I can't make anything. Like, seriously. Baking stream, yes. Oh, Zoe's all for it. Yes, I've got this thing already. Give me something new. Come on. Do I have to go back to Panoramamonara? I think I'm gonna have to. The Dumb Island, as Shadow says. She's turning into Ash Ketchum. Yep, gotta trap them all. Name of the stream, guys. Oh, I don't have this. Oh, I like this thing. Onion. You're cute. Do the baking stream. It sounds fun to watch. Ben, that games. How you doing? How are you? It's good to see you. I hope you're doing well. But yeah, it'd be a baking fail from my end at least. My sister heals, however. She'd be good at it. Me, crap. Garbo. One stream channel I watched, he did a cooking stream. What did he make, Zoe? Bonnie vs. Zoe baking stream? Oh my god, yes, the one on Zoe would win. Can we pick something that's fair? Zoe would crush me. We should do cupcake, Zoe. The thing is that we can't see each other, so it'd have to be separate. But watching someone bad at baking is more fun. Yeah, that's true. That's true. I mean, it's not that I'm bad. I'm just really lazy at it. I'm just lazy. I'll be like, ah, that's cooked enough, and I'll eat raw chicken or something like that. I'm doing all right, just getting ready to lie down for sleep. Oh, nice! That's good. Was your day good? I hope it was good. I've been looking out to see when you stream next, and I've only seen that you've done one, and I was at my new job, so I couldn't watch you, and I was sad. Because you were playing Twilight Princess, which was a game that I really wanted to, play when I was a kid, because I was like a teenager when the Wii came out. But let me shout you out, Bear That Games. How do I? Bear That Games. If you guys aren't following Bear That Games, give him a follow. He plays some really awesome retro games. I downloaded this and not played in ages. I've gotten back into Sword. Hey, Potnob. What a funny name. How are you? Welcome on in. So you've played Nexomon before? I've played it for 3 streams now, and I get lost. It's a huge game, and I get lost all the time. But that's cool. Oh my god, look at this thing. Should this replace my starter? I think it's gonna have to replace my starter. Look at it. Yeah, I got it on my Switch. Nice, me too. Yeah, see here. Switch. Nexomon. But oh, I love Pokemon Sword and Shield. What do you mainly do on that? I'm really into Dynamax adventures. Depression has been hitting hard lately, so I haven't streamed lately. Oh, Bear, I'm sorry to hear that. I had that a few weeks ago, so I know exactly what you mean. Hope you feel better soon, though. It's just too hard. Like, it's annoying, because it's like a catch-22. Streaming makes me happy, but also I can't do it if I'm not feeling it. So I totally get you there. Hope you feel better soon, though. I got it on my Switch. Nice. Hell yeah, DAs. Yes, I do DAs on my Sunday. I'm not sure where you're from, so it might not be Sunday for you. Oh, guys, should this replace the Shadow? Where are you? I need you to tell me whether this should replace my starter. You're from England. Oh, okay. That's going to be harder for me to even tell where your time zone. I think it's going to be Sunday night that I'll be doing Dynamax Adventures. No, not Sunday night. Saturday night for you. But yeah, you should join the party. Come do some adventures with us. What are you hunting on Dynamax Adventures at the moment? I've been getting better, honestly. I might try to do it tonight and go late since I've been lacking on streaming. Oh, I'll look out for you. I don't know what time it is there for you now, but I'll definitely look out for you. I really enjoyed watching your banjo stream. Like, I was playing banjo and then I was like, oh, I want to watch someone playing banjo. And I just, you know, typed in Banjo-Kazooie and found you. And I only intended to watch for a short while, but I got really caught up in it. I'm running Suicune, Necrozma, and Zygarde. Oh my god. Don't get me started on Zygarde. Yes? Okay, Shadow. Loud and clear. Goodbye, starter. I feel really guilty about this, but... bye. But yeah, Zygarde, oh, I'm really annoyed. My friend, like, I've been hunting Zygarde, like, probably, like, 10 DAs, and I never beat it. I've probably beaten it, like, 3 times. And my friend got Zygarde on our second raid where we beat it, and I was so angry. Oh, it's so cool. What do you know? Can I look at your moves? Gusty Storm, Gust Wind. Wind damage. It's a wind. Your wind type. Okay, all right, that's all right. What level are you? 15. I'm going to give the cause to you. They made spaghetti. It was fun to watch. Oh, nice. Oh, like, Zoe, did they make spaghetti from scratch? Because that would be pretty cool to watch. It's currently 6:23 a.m. because VR is fun as hell. Not sure it's sarcasm. So you said night. Okay, cool. So if it's 6... I'll be there. I'll definitely come check it out, Bear, if you do end up streaming. And hopefully you'll feel better after. Yeah, I hate that one. Oh, it's a nightmare. I can never beat it. I've been doing Mewtwo recently, but I just do whatever because I've got all the dogs. I've got all the birds. I've got Ho-Oh and... Lugia. God, can't even remember names. That wolf is one of the extinct Nexomon. Oh, is that one of the ones that ran away? It's pretty sick looking. 11:23 a.m. here. I gotta go to bed shortly. I'm working tonight. Oh, nice, nice. I mean, sucks that you're working, but thanks for popping on in. I hope I see you again soon, if you're on your way out. I hope you have a great sleep. I can't imagine how hard it would be to sleep during the day. And I hope work goes well for you tonight. Yeah, pretty basic though. Oh, really? What's basic with cooking pasta? Oh, see, I couldn't do that. What should we bake though, Zoe? What do you think we should bake? No sarcasm at all. I find VR games really fun. Someone eventually streams some VR games. Oh, okay. Have you played Beat Saber, Ben? I have a VR and I've used it once. Okay, twice technically. I should really use that. I should. Okay, alright, I'm slacking off here. Alright, we're gonna move on. I've had my chance to catch many Nexomon. We'll move on to the next place. And I'll just catch whatever I see. I think we've caught at least 10 so far. That's what I just got done playing. Oh, sick! I love Beat Saber. I'm bad at it. But I love it. It is such a good game. Okay, that's not where I go. I love a, like, just meat sauce pasta. I use lots of herbs. Oh, all right. Yeah, see, I can't use herbs. Lazy. My stupid ass agreed to work Sunday, Monday night is overtime next 2 weeks. So my only day off on sword doing days. Oh, no. Oh, I mean, money for more things. That's good, right? I think something savory, haha, scrolls. Oh, God, no. You saw my scrolls, Zoe, and how they turned out. And they tasted weird, and I know it's because I didn't cook them enough. Bon Bon Horror Stream in VR. Shadow, I kid you not. I would be down to play VR and stream it, but the thing is, I'm pretty sure my computer would explode if I tried to do that. I'm pretty sure it would just be like, no, and that would be the end of it. Goodbye. Also, my streaming floor is, like, over that away, which is another problem. I could probably move the camera over there. I won't do that now, though, because I have Sex and the City on the TV. No one wants to see that. One of my faves is the Walking Dead VR game. Oh, I've not heard of that. I'm not very too familiar with what's on VR. I have Beat Saber, Vacation and Work Simulator. And my friend got me some games, but I don't remember what they are. But is it good? What are you doing it? Run away from zombies? Money for Legends. Exactly. Oh, are you excited for Legends? I'm excited for Legends. I'm excited for DP. I cannot wait. That direct, I don't know if you saw it, was so good. Oh, so much hype. Big amount of hype. My sister Heels is a fan of The Walking Dead. She loves it. Game Freak, take my bank card. I know, right? It is like that, isn't it? When I saw the new Switch Lite, and as a Switch collector, I have to get it. I just, yeah. Bye-bye, money. Oh, let's fight you, I guess. Have I fought you before? Whoa, you scared me. What's your problem, huh? You want to fight me, huh? What? No, we don't. A fight it is then, you creeps. Alright, lady, calm down. Open world Pokemon, my dream comes true. Oh, man. I mean, my dream as a kid was like real life Pokemon, to be honest with you. But hey, maybe we'll get that one day. We're getting an open world game. That's pretty sick. Saints and Sinners, you basically are looking for a place called the Reserve, and you gotta scavenge stuff for the main story survivors. Ooh. Oh my god, this thing is cute! Why are all the psychic, mind types cute? This isn't fair. That sounds really hard. Like, it would be hard to do that. How would you do it in VR? I'll have to watch someone play it to get an idea. You said you might stream VR one day though, right, Bear? If I'm lucky, I get a real life Greninja. Is Greninja your favorite Pokemon? Greninja's pretty sick. Yeah, out of all the starters in that generation, Greninja's probably the only good one. Is this a clock? It's a clock. Oh yeah, everyone remember to hydrate. I was wondering when that alert was going to come up. I probably missed the other one. Let me say I was streamed for sure. Yes, that's what I like to hear. Yeah, he is. And the hundo on Pokemon Go I want. So you don't have a hundo of it yet? I'm not too familiar with hundos, but I know they are hard to get in Go. I would cry in VR. What do you mean by that? Oh no, please let me go. I'll stop picking fights, I swear. Good, you better. Alright, let's make you my main. I need to get rid of this thing. Shadow, can I ask you... I'm looking for a certain Nexomon that I accidentally saw on the internet. It's a grass snail. Do you know where it is? Or walk into a wall. You set the floor. You set the floor to make sure you don't do that, Shadow. Sadly, Hondo is 15, 15, 15 stats. Yeah, yeah. You should be aiming higher, though. You should aim for a Shundo. Yeah, be my main. Where's the grass snail? I want that. Oh, no, go away. Bye. I have hit my head against a lot of things, mainly my wall. Oh my god, when my friend was over here and he brought his VR, I almost walked right into him. And he was sitting down, so that probably would have been awful. No shiny yet, but yes, please. Have they done a community day for baby Greninja? Because I can't remember the name of the baby version. Frog something. No, I think I'm thinking of the second form. I think it's in the forest. Is this a forest? Or a different forest? I want it. I want the green snail. No. Have I been to the forest? Or is the forest next? Froakie, that's it, Froakie. Only Fletchling. Oh, are you a fan of Fletchling as well? Yeah, recently I hit my hand against my walls. Bruised a knuckle. Oh, ow. Oh, God. No, I'm too careful for that. Actually, I did step on my cat. The second time I tested my VR, I stepped on my cat. He still hasn't forgiven me. It's his fault, though. He should be in the way. Cute. What's cute? Yummo? Yummo's cute. Oh, you mean the grass snail that we haven't seen? Where's the... Is this the forest? I want the grass snail. Oh, not you again. Go away. Got the hundo, never use it. Oh, that's fair enough. I didn't know about hundos, and then I recently heard about them, and now I'm wondering, have I thrown away a lot of hundos? It's quite possible, you know. Oh, no, I don't want to go in here. No, 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 no. Why do I keep running into this tree? No, I don't have it. Go away. Okay, bye-bye, scary tree. Alright, we're gonna just move on, I guess. We'll find the snail eventually. I'm sure we will. I'm not careful, I get immersed and my play space kind of small, so I kind of hit walls when I'm too focused on the VR game. Yeah, that's fair enough. I can see that happening. They want you to have... Oh my god, with this thing. Oh, we need to catch you. They don't... Like, they make you have a really big space, which is kind of annoying. You know, who's got that much of space? Well, this thing's kicking my butt. Let's send someone else out. Sharon, we haven't seen much of you today. But yeah, you have to have it so wide and everything. It's really annoying. They shouldn't make it so big. Oh, wait, I'm trying to catch this thing and I just killed it. That thing was doing a lot of damage too. We're running out of things to have here. They realized the shiny Chubbers. Oh, they released the shiny Chubbers before Froakie. Who wants a Trubbish? Shiny Trubbish isn't too bad, actually. Rich people have that type of space. I mean, yes, that is true. But what about, you know, us non-rich people can have, like, VR and not be rich? Like, what about us? I mean, if I move things around, I could make the space here, because it's just me here, but, I have a lot of stuff. It's a bin bag. Who wants that? Oh, poor Trubbish. He's not so bad, right? Yeah, heal me. Bye. That fairy was an extinct Nexomon. Oh, yeah, it's one of the three that were released. Hey. I'm gonna have to go back and get it, but I'll do that later. Let's get some story in tonight. We have 2 hours. Your room is cramped? Yeah. See, I live in a unit by myself, so I don't really have an excuse except that I have a lot of stuff. You have an acceptable excuse. Oh, it's you again. I need to catch you. Oh, my Nexomon are failing me. Let's use double slash again. There we go. Alright, get in my trap. There's one for each type? Really? What's the grass one? It's the love disc of poison types. Yeah, who cares about love disc? What a stupid Pokemon. It's just boring. My favorite Pokemon is Kangaskhan. Who doesn't like a kangaroo, right? That lizard thing. Oh, lizard thing. Oh, yeah, I remember. I caught it, didn't I? I'm gonna go heal again because everyone keeps dying on me. Maybe I need to do some training for next stream. Oh, it's back! I'm gonna have to sacrifice you, Moonsting. Okay, maybe not. Come on, Shrumpella, take a few hits. I like Kangaskhan's design. Me too! Kangaskhan is sick. Another one I like that you probably won't like, is, Swirlix. Swirlix is like, I love Swirlix. But a lot of people don't like it. But it's cool. It's the Pokemon version of me. It likes candy and stuff. Oh. Why is this thing hitting so hard? I mean, I know it's an extinct thing, but come on. How many types are there again? It's not bad. Yay! Someone who doesn't hate it. I just love sweet things. So that's why I like Swirlix. 24. Nexomon traps? The design is cool, not my type though. Yeah, that's fair enough. Some people, like, there was a tweet where everyone was like, what's the worst Pokemon design? And there were so many people who said Swirlix. And, like, Swirlix's evolution is stupid. They should have made it a dog. Because, to me, that's kind of what Swirlix looks like. You know, a little puffy dog. Like a poodle or something. I love all fairy Pokemon. Yay, Shadow, me too! Even Klefki! I didn't you meant Pokemon types. Oh, yeah, 20... Wait, what? There's 24 Pokemon types? I mean, I meant Nexomon, but what? 24 Poke types? Oh, let's fight you. What do you want? Watch out, kiddo. Ghosts should be the least of your concern in a place like this. Don't believe me? Let me show you what a real threat is like. Who do I have out again? Oh my god, what is this thing? Oh, this is hilarious. Oh, for a minute there, I thought I was just versing a thing in the wild, and I just realized I'm actually versing a person. Oh, we may have a problem here. Yum, yum nom! This thing's probably gonna crush me. Alright. You're not as strong as my yum nom, obviously. Now, do I get my turn first or will he go? Let's risk it. Yes! But let's bring you back. Chirin, let's send you out. There are 9 types in Nexomon. What type Urshifu did you take? I actually haven't played, what do you call it? The Isle of Armor yet. yeah, I haven't played that yet. But I'd take either of them because I have 4 switches. Well, actually, no, I have 5 switches. And 3 of them have beaten Pokemon Sword and Shield and gotten the Dex. I've done Shield twice and Sword once. Damn, yes, I love to collect things. And I got the other switches and the Pokemon games just for Dynamax Adventures. The water one. Oh, nice, nice. See, if... Yeah, I probably... No, I would have gone for the harder hitter one. Because I like to hit hard. The water one is cool, though. I think its design is better. Ooh, you're not half bad, Buntato. You sure deserve that guild badge, yes. Be careful around here, though. There are things that you should avoid. You'll see what I mean if you keep snooping around. What do you mean, snooping around? What does that mean? Let's give you a go. Let's see how you fare in a battle. I mean, you are an extinct one. Oh my god, look at this thing! It's a mime! Oh, that is pretty cute. Alright, don't kill it. I said don't kill it. You are strong though. I want the shield legendary. Zasmas something? I forget its name. Oh, okay, I haven't caught you yet. I remember you from last time. Mr. Mime of Nexomon, yes. I mean, Mr. Mime's at least a little different, but... I mean, some of these designs are really cool and some of them aren't. Oh, welcome back, DBC Ryan! Unless you're just jumping in to send some emotes. Spam emotes, I love emotes. RIP. I know, every time. Every time. Not this time, though. I always forget the names of the legendaries. Alright, I'm gonna head to bed. No worries, Bear. Thanks for dropping on in. I hope you have a great sleep, and I'm looking forward to catching one of your streams. And I hope you feel better soon. Just went to make an emote. I love it. I love it. I like when people just come by and throw some emotes, because I get to see them bounce around the screen, which I don't know why. It just brings me such joy. Mr. Mime to me looks creepier. It does. It is very creepy. Yes! Chaos! I love that. That's a cool emote. Yes, guys, feel free to spam as many emotes as you like. I enjoy it. I've figured out how to do the emote wall recently, so it's like one of my favorite things. Oh, that's such a cool emote. Who is that? I know it's a Dragon Ball Z character. Oh, that one's even better. Thanks, Shadow. Hey, Shadow, did you see my, Sanshu emote? Goku. That's it, Goku. I wasn't sure if it was Goku or Vegeta. I know, don't kill me. I've only seen a little bit of Dragon Ball Z. Oh, we'll fight it. You can kill it this time. You have my permission. Oh, not effective. Oh, I didn't mean to click that again or whatever. Yeah, I'll definitely be streaming tonight. See you here if you can make it. Yeah, definitely. I'm pretty sure you'll be... I mean, depending on what time you're... I mean, what time in your night you're streaming. But if it's 6 a.m. or whatever for you, it's 8 p.m. for me here. So yeah, I'll definitely be awake. Unless you stream at 4 or something. Then give me an hour. Oh my god, how do you have so many nice emotes? Oh my god, there's a Swirlix one! Oh, I want the Swirlix one. That is so cute. Oh my god, who is this person? I want to sub to them just for that emote. I started like 5 p.m. Oh, okay, so 6 a.m, 8 p.m. for me. And then it's... So that's... 10 hours into the future. So that means if you're doing 5 p.m, hang on, if you're doing 5, that means that, yeah, okay, yeah, I'll be awake for sure. I'll catch you then, Bear, have a great sleep. Those emotes are so cool. I want the Swirlix one. Have a great night. Alright, guys. I swear I'm going to stop doing this back and forth thing in a second. I don't know why I'm doing it. So Cricket23 is the person, is it? Anyone who is a fan of Swirlix is a friend of mine. I'll eventually one day I'll have a Swirlix emote. I'm thinking of like doing a few adjustments to my emotes eventually. Oh, someone from Australia. That's cool. Oh, they're big on the Pokemon Go, I see. That's cool. Oh my god. I missed how that came on the screen, Shadow. Did the wings come with the dog? That would be cool if it did that. I'm a mod in 2 streams. The mod in me came out. That's fine. Thanks for letting me know whose emote it is. I really like it. I love Swirlix. Alrighty. We'll go down here. Oh no. I always go down there. We're gonna go up. Let's make some progress. I gotta stop getting distracted. Pikachu! Oh my god. What is that Pikachu holding? Hey Lass, you're a skilled tamer, right? No, I'm not. I've been looking for two specific Nexomon. It's been days and I've had no luck yet. I'd be more than happy to pay you with some very rare items if you could bring them to me. I haven't seen either of those. Oh, that's the mime, isn't it? Is that the evolved form of the mime with an afro? What, no luck? Yeah, I guess the fog is hard to find any Nexomon. No, it's not. I just got here. Yeah, we've seen you before. They're so cute. All those emotes. Sus. Oh. Spinder! Spinder's another great one. I should have my Spinder plushie on my desk. Oh my god, is that a chair? A table? Was that a table flipped? That's funny. Oh, apparently I have you. You don't look familiar to me. Oh no, I've still got Rapnux out. Ah, that'll be fine. What is in there? How do I get up there? Okay, I'll go over here then, I suppose. Whoa! Oh, the egg! That's cool. I hope I didn't miss anything. I was making a dumb meme video. What were you doing, Miles? Would I understand it? What was it? I don't think you really missed anything. I haven't done any plot anyway. I mean, you know what I'm like. I get distracted. We've been having a spam of emotes. It's been great. Okay, alright. We're not going that way. Oh, that's funny. I wish the animated ones would be animated when they popped up. Twitch, get on that. Oh, now I'm starting to get cold. There we go. You know it's getting warmer when I get cold. I mean, when I'm not as cold. Oh my god, the pizza brownie finally arrived. Oh my god, Zoe, do you mean the Pizza Hut brownie pizza? Is that what you guys ordered? All the Pokemon ones have been shown. There's so many. They're so cute though. I really love the Spinder and the Swirlix. And the Officer Jenny one. That one's funny too. And the egg. The egg's cool too. I just tweeted it at you. It's from your Sunday stream. I don't want to watch me. Is it me? I don't want to see me. I'm not watching that. Can you give me the summary? Can you summarize it for me? Make sure that I'm not watching that. I don't want to watch that. Oh yeah, I do like the Shuck one too. And the Mewtwo one's pretty cool. Oh, is that the love? Oh. Yes. I am so jealous of you right now. I'm so jealous. Hey pal, are you heading to the cave up there? I've been mining shards all day and it's boring as heck. Why is my water reminder not going off? Oh well, I've still got 2 hours. Something like that anyway. So can you take a photo of the brownie? By the way, we have to show JRV. Ah, Swellix! Oh, it is too cute. You'll like it, trust me. Okay, alright, hang on. I hate hearing myself. Oh, that is so funny. How loud is that getting for you guys? I love that, Miles. That's awesome. You were right. I did like it. I liked it. That was hilarious. You know what would have been better? If you then added, like, the crab dancing bit, you know? I've got to show that to Obi. Obi would love that, because he loves Krabby. For a minute there, I thought you were going to do something else, but that's hilarious. Yes, we'll post it on Discord. Yeah, we have to show JRV. All right, dude, we'll fight you. JRV has to see what good Australian brownies look like. Okay. Oh yeah, you just posted it. So cool. I should sleep. Night, everyone. Night, Shadow. Have a good sleep. Thanks for hanging around. Thanks for helping me. Hopefully I can find the grass snail soon. Have a good sleep. I'll hopefully catch you again soon. Is JFV still here? I don't know. Probably not. I mean, I don't know. They haven't said anything for a while, so I don't think so. But you never know. You never know. We could try and summon JRV. It's summoning powers. Because I think they work, don't they? Yeah, night, Shadow Cats. We're going to send out Vaynok just for you now. I'm going to have to heal again, aren't I? Bammo. Yes. Alright, let's send out Sheeran. Oh no, I missed what he said. He's seen them on Discord. Oh, has he? Oh, that's good. Yeah! But still, that was a lot of fun. Thanks, Buntato. Take care now. A car with a loud horn just passed mine with Justin Bieber playing full volume. Oh my god. That's awful. I feel you. Ew. Justin Bieber. Is that guy even still around anymore? Anyway. Okay. Oh, wait, what? Am I dead end? Oh, I've got to catch this thing. Great. Unfortunately, yes. Really? Oh, gosh. Some people should learn when they need to quit, hey. Or not start at all. I think Justin Bieber's younger than I am. Oh, it's paralyzed. I just noticed that. Well, could you stay in the trap, please? Stay. Why can't you cooperate? Come on. If I attack you anymore, you're gonna die. I don't know what you eat. What does a headless thing eat? There's other ways I could put it, but it might upset some people. I'm not sure what you mean by that. I mean, if you're gonna say his music's crap, I mean, you know, I'm sure no one here would disagree with that. Will you eat a, what about this? Will you eat this? Oh, okay, good. Alright, now stay in the trap. Justin Bieber, age 27 years. 1st of March, 1994. Yeah, okay, definitely older then. Oh, I'm so jealous of Zoe having the brownie. I don't want to keep throwing food at things. Oh no, about his shit music. I mean, yeah, it is. It's awful. It sounds like a... I don't know, what does Justin Bieber's music sound like? Where am I going? Because this cave is a dead end. Oh great, I have to catch you, don't I? Whoa. I'm lazy. I'm gonna sacrifice you, Chirin, probably. Stay in the trap! No, stay in the trap! Tyrant! I'm so sorry. COVID taken too many good people and this clown is still alive. Wow, you really hate him. That's like something I would say when I really, really hate somebody. There's someone I really hate that's very controversial. Which is annoying because I just don't know why people like them so much. I mean, at least you know that people don't like Justin Bieber. Finally! Now my Chiron is dead. Go away, you stupid mime. Yonmon, we haven't seen you much today. Let's give you some action. Not that you really need it, but... Now, is it in here I need to go? I can't stand him. Give me guns and roses. I agree. Give me anything. Unless it's garbage. I'm busy. Leave me alone. Okay. I'm sorry. Oh my god. This thing's kind of cute. In an ugly way. I knew I was getting older when all the players in the rugby league team I've supported since I was 6 are now younger than me. And some players weren't even born in the 90s. I mean... They can't be younger than you if they're the ones you supported when you were 6. That doesn't make any sense, Miles. Do you mean new players? That, like, because you know how in sports you can only play sport when you're like 19 years old or something dumb like that. I grew up on 80s rock. Me too! Me too. I only remember this one Guns N' Roses song that my mum really hated. I forget which one it was though. Are they the ones who did November Rain? You're an 84 baby? I'm so jealous. I love 80s stuff, but I was born in the 90s. Which is lame. I loved 80s music. Mostly British 80s music, though. Finally! Your favorite song? Yeah, no, my mom's pretty picky with her music. I've supported the team since I was 6. Yeah, but Miles, unless the players you were supporting when you were 6 were 1, you can't be older than them. You mean that, like, the new players on the team are younger, right? That's what you mean? The new ones, not ones that you were following when you were 6, because they can't de-age. I found a peach, right? Something here obviously likes a peach. Go away! I'm done with you. Get out of town. I think we're gonna have to go through this cave. I hope I find a healy spot. Or do I have potions? You know, I should probably use potions. I'm so not used to doing that. Oh no, Chiron's dead. Can I bring him back? Revive. Here we go. There we go. I think we're fine. I found a donut! I'll take that. Oh, finally! Everyone remember to hydrate! That's more for me than you guys, so I remember. I was away for some time. Welcome back, JRV! Did you see the pictures that we posted of the brownie? I told her to post it there so you'd see it. November Rain is my ringtone! And a 19-year-old asked me what that song is. I almost slapped him. I mean, give the kid a break, he's 19! And with the crap they grow up with now, honestly. Oh look, after some time, work, work, work. Yeah, I said to Zoe that you'd probably be at work. Yeah, he's back. Oh wow, we just got our revive back. I need to remember to buy some of those in case. The scientists at Paramar are in dire need of shards. They need them to create cores to power up the guild's Nexomon. Yes, I need those. Brownies, yes! I hope work goes well for you. He thought Queen sang Eye of the Tiger. What the hell? All right, now you're starting to. Yeah, okay, I see your point now. I would have slapped him. Is there a room for one more old friend? Tattoo! There's always room for you! How are you? Oh, I've missed you! Everyone, please go give my good friend Totoro a follow. He's such an awesome guy, he plays awesome Nintendo games, and he's currently doing some plushie making. I think it's Saturday for you when you do that. Saturday night, I believe? Or is it Sunday morning? Anyway, either way, great streamer. Please give him a follow. Hello, all you wonderful people. Hello! Oh, God, I've missed you. Oh, you stream when I'm asleep. And then you're going to be streaming when I work. I'm so sad. I'm happy to see you streaming again. Oh, thank you. Yeah, my new job's taken it out of me. I'm a Dire Straits lover and can't believe they're 40 plus years old. Is that a band? Wait, what? Songs? Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Who are on the team now? Were born after me. Even some 10-year-olds than me. It's really reality check when it comes to age. Yeah, but Miles, it's a sport thing. You can only do sport for so long. Yes, welcome to Taro. I'm great. How are you? Yeah, I'm really good. I didn't have work today, so I was happy about that. I was so tired. Oh, and I played this new game called Haven Park. A really chill indie game. A bit like Animal Crossing and, oh god, I need Nexomon traps. And A Short Hike. I don't know if you've heard of that, but big recommend. It's a really pleasant game to play. You're working at home. Oh, I work from home too. Thank you for saying hello. Bonnie, what did I do? What did I do? Music is very subjective, each to their own, I think. Having said that, it should be illegal to do any remixes of Nirvana songs. Before I go chant the Fairest Forever song? Is that what you want? Dude, Miles, it should be illegal to remix anything. I'll allow that. Wait, what? Oh, I made that a permanent term. Oh my god. Melbourne victory. We F your mum. There is a chance you are our son. Whoa! I'm not going to do that on stream. Oh my god. I can't. I love the Wanderers, but I can only, like, do the chants and stuff when I'm at the games. I can't do it in front of people. It's so embarrassing. Yeah, oh god. Oh, we caught the Scarecrow. We've actually had some luck for once. Where do you see us in a month? What do you mean, us? Do you mean me, my Nexomon playthrough? Because I think we'll be here for a while. But what do you mean? Do you mean what? Now I'm confused. I don't know. Because, yeah, in this game, I see us getting lost 1,000 times, because that's what I do. That's the same for me, your hometown. What? Ooh, look at this thing. God, we're getting so many new ones. I need a Healy point. Yummo, you're too strong. I think you're going to kill this if I do anything to it. Oh, but oh, thank you for subscribing. Oh, I really appreciate that. You didn't have to do that. Well, you've got more Pokemon emotes at least, but thank you so much. Your voice is disappearing. I can't chant our songs in front of people, but when it comes to say yes. I mean, maybe one day I'll do a drinking stream and then I might, you know, be able to get just drunk enough so it's safe to be on stream, but enough so that I can do chants. Now you're stuck with me for a month. Hey, I don't mind. I like you. Everyone's welcome here. And thank you so much. Steamy, what did I do? What did I do? Is it my chance? The chance from my favorite team? I'm not hugely into sport, but I do love the active area for the Wanderers. Ooh. Yes. And hopefully there'll be more to come one day. Yeah. My emotes don't really have a theme except that they're Pokemon. It's Spencer's Fortune Vault 2. The vault requires a special key to open. Would you like to use a vault key to open the gate? The key will be destroyed. Yeah, sure, why not? Oh, I was about to... Well, I was like, what was happening? Which sports do you love to watch or do, Bonnie? We're not a sporty family. I actually hate sport. The only sport I've ever been kind of good at is golf. But even then, I mean like mini golf, which is like baby golf. Golf for babies. As in sport, I only watch A-League, which I haven't watched for a while now, so I have no idea what's happening with that. Because Wanderers has just been getting a beating for years. You need a Greninja one. Yes. Maybe Greninja should be my next one. Just for you. You love golf? I mean, I've not played golf. Oh, God. Miles, why did you clip that? I hate you right now. Why is it I say, someone clip this and you don't clip it. But then when it's something that's embarrassing, you clip it. Everyone ignore that. Ban Miles. I'm kidding. You're funny. I love that thing you did. It was so funny. Greninja's swag. What should... Okay, partner, what should I make Greninja do then? What should he be doing if I'm making Greninja my emote? In Turkey, golf is not a popular sport due to lack of golf courses. Really? We have tons here. Tribute of Decay. What is that? You found a... Oh, I got another companion! I love those. You found two. Oh, useless. Oh, there's something else here. Oh, I was about to say, I want money. That's not very much, though. Profile. Flexing. Okay, you got it. We're gonna have a flexing Greninja. Can I... Hang on, let me Google that. Flexing Greninja. See if I've got... an example to go off of. What? Okay, there's nothing here, but I'll definitely work something out for you. I love watching golf and football, soccer, but its real name is football. Yeah, I know, it's so confusing. Are you big on sport? So full from the brownie. Oh my god. Zoe, it's so good though, isn't it? How much of it did you eat? Wait, is that the one I got last time? These are ugly companions. Why can't they be cool? Well, actually, you're not too bad. What's that other thing I got? He gotta be showing his swag. Yep. The swaggerful... That's not a word. Greninja, what is this? An ancient elemental relic. Okay, it doesn't do anything, I guess. Don't sweep all the brownies, Zoe. Sometimes we can't carry our tummy armors. I love it so much. Tummy armor. Oh, it's so true, though. I mean, I overeat all the time, so... I can't really comment. Yeah, let's get out of here. Where am I going? But I want chocolate brownies now. Curse your stream, Steamy. Now I'm hungry. How do you think I feel, Totoro? I started this stream not hungry. Now I'm like starving. So it's always food talks here. But get brownies, seriously. I'm so glad to see you again. I missed you so much. I missed you too. I missed your happy face. Oh. I missed your streams. I noticed, where are you up to in Final Fantasy IX, by the way? I wanted to ask you that to see if you're further than I am now. Nothing wrong with overeating. Men love curvy. I mean, depends on the guy. You look, if I looked okay being fat, I would be fat. But the problem is, when I get fat, it all goes in my face and, like, the worst places. That's why I don't like getting fat. If that didn't happen, then I wouldn't care. But, you know, some people look good fat. I don't look good fat. Guinea pig. Uh-oh. My guinea pig is distracting me from this. It's exactly true for me, Bonnie. You feel the same way? You feel like you look awkward when you're fat? Sounds like you're getting the gains, though, JRV. I'd take a chubby over a bone any day. Well, yeah, no. I don't want to get, like, super skinny because I look weird super skinny as well. I was skinny as a teenager. Some of the photos of me, man. Jesus. Eat, old Bonnie. Not now, Bonnie, though. Now Bonnie doesn't need to eat. My face, my glutes, all taking the fat. What's a glute? I failed gym in school. Tummy is the plus. Diet plus gym is the solution, but not heart diet, of course. I used to go to the gym, but I don't... There was this man that used to gym next to me, and... Why does this thing look different? No, it's the same. And he stunk of stale cigarettes. Now, I don't mind cigarettes, but stale cigarettes, ew. 10,000% true. Hips, I mean, with glutes. Oh, okay. Yeah, but that's fine. That's okay to have weight there. Oh my god, it's this thing! I want it. To catch it anyway. It's not going on my team. Oh no, Yomnom needs a potion. Oh, I'll heal you later. Let's send someone else out. You missed the gym, Zoe? I didn't know how you miss it. I can't stand the gym. Okay, alright. It's not that bad. I just walk a lot now. That's how I compensate. You miss it too, Miles? Yeah, I know you do. Oh, crap. I forgot. I've only got two of these things left. This is bad. My genetics are not doing me okay for the fat rate in my hips. See, even though me and Zoe are related, we put weight on in different places and she has the advantage. I don't. A woman that wants a Big Mac over a salad is more attractive to me. Hey, Potnob, have you ever seen Shallow Hal? That's what that reminds me of. I don't like salads, so... no salad for me! Yes, oh, it's such a good movie. Oh, I was just here. Where's the exit? For example, my arms don't even have little fat, but my cheeks, my hips... My face, like, gets super fat. Like, first I get tummy armor, and then I get fat face. And then I lose weight in the worst place, so... No luck for me there. Alright, that's just a random track. Can you guys just stop fighting me, please? I should heal Yummo. Howdy, Philly Geeky! How are you? How you doing? Shout out to Fairly Geeky, another great Nintendo streamer. Go give him a follow. Portal 2. Oh, I think I saw you playing that with Wixie the other day. How was that? You're good? That's great. I'm glad. Macca salads are the worst. Salads are the worst, full stop. I hate salads. Chicken salads, tuna salads are my favorite. Can we swap, JRV? Because I can't stand any kind of salad, and I can't stand tuna. I need to heal Yummo, I keep forgetting. Oh, thanks for the shout out. You're welcome! You're welcome, it's good to see you. It's annoying because until my work schedule changes and I go back to doing 3 days, I'm going to miss so many people streaming. And that makes me sad. I don't want to work. I want to watch streams all day. My partner keeps telling me she's fat if she wasn't working in Singapore. Wait, why? What? Singapore? Do you only eat salads there or something? Portal 2 is great. We were flying through it, but now it's getting hard. Portal's the one with the cube, isn't it? Did I hear another Nintendo streamer? Yes, Totoro! Follow Fairly Geeky. He's a really nice guy. Go give him a watch, seriously. Really great streamer. You know me, I like to keep up with my Nintendo streaming friends. I'm not a fan of cold food with the exception of cereal and sandwiches. For some reason, my dumb brain was like, sandwiches aren't cold. I'm getting out of that stupid place. It doesn't go anywhere. And I need to heal. Oh, great. I gotta catch this thing. This thing's pretty cool looking, though. But yeah, I don't like cereal. The only cold thing I like is ice cream. Yeah, hey, Miles, come on, ice cream sandwiches. Since Turkey is popular with its kitchen, it's hard to stay fit here. I mean, maybe I should move to Turkey, then I won't feel so bad. No, she got an amazing body and she wants to be skinny. Oh, that's because of, you know... Oh, no, I can't catch it. I only use normal ones. All right, bye. I'm going to kill you instead. That's because of society, though, that she feels that way, I'm going to guess. Makes you, you know, feel that, like, being skinny is attractive. And they say we love guys with tummy armors. Hey, I do. I love all tummy armors. See, I'm a hypocrite, but in the other kind of way. I don't want tummy armor, but I don't care if the guy I'm with has tummy armor. I love that word, tummy armor. Yeah, that's right, the cube, yes! There's a co-op mode. Yeah, because when I saw you were streaming it with him, I was like... I was at work at the time, by the way. I was like, huh? That Portal is two-player? I didn't know that. You don't believe them? Don't believe them. It's lies. Yes, yes, I forgot. You guys are both from the UK. Our mothers say that, you know, do they? Her Philippines ass will be here as soon as possible. I can't wait. Oh, I'm excited for you. How long until she comes and sees you? Mom, I'm fat. I say to my mum all the time, hey, JRV, I used to make whale noises at my mum in reference to myself. She used to get so mad. It was actually when we were going to Wanderers Games too. We were in Adelaide. That's right. We were in Adelaide going to the grand final. And I was like, woo, at her. She knew what I meant. I'm talking about food I have for a meal. Ice cream and things like chocolate don't count. What do you mean? Ice cream is a meal. You mean you don't eat four ice cream sandwiches for dinner? Is that just a me thing? No, my son, my daughter, you're handsome, you're beautiful. Yes, they do say that. Or usually my mum gives me a look, like, what are you talking about, you weirdo? I haven't done it to her for ages. Oh, look at this! Oh, I love it. Why? Why? Making whale noises? Why not? Woo! I'm the same. I love hot meals. Yeah, you do, Zoe. But you like, you need to have sweet as well. I'm probably the only per- Okay, good. Oh, no, wait. I went to town and I didn't buy any Nexomon traps. Are you serious? I'm just gonna kill this thing then. But yeah, I mean, I don't mind hot food. I just like ice cream. It was meant to be last September, but Singapore went into lockdown the day before, but hopefully very soon. Oh, fingers crossed. Hopefully you guys get to meet up soon. That must be really hard. I can't imagine what that would be like. I'd probably lose my mind. But the only thing I'm committed to right now is myself. Oh. I'm not fighting you again. I know I fought you already. You're the scared girl. It's tough, but we make it work. Oh, I'm glad to hear that. You know, that's when you know the love is strong. When you can be apart and hold out for each other. This is why I have the philosophy of you can never have too many Pokeballs. Yeah, okay. I see your point. But to be fair, I did buy 20. If I bought any more, I'd be out of money. Alright, hopefully I did get money from catching things, though. Okay. Hello and welcome to the marketplace. I'm not gonna read that, we've already seen that 100 times. I didn't make any money! Oh great, I've gotta fight the things to make money. This is real bad. Are there any Digimon games? Oh my god! JRV! Oh, did you play Digimon World? Do you remember Digimon World? Please tell me you remember Digimon World. Yeah, Fairly Geeky, what is your favourite Nintendo game? Totara, what's yours? You've probably told me before, but, you know, my brain just doesn't like to retain information. Alright, we've seen you before, bye. Oh, I should be fighting these things. I don't have time for this. Alright, I'm gonna have to do a leveling video for Nexomon. Mainly for money, which is usually why I level up in Dragon Quest. For money. You remember it? Oh my god. You remember it? If it was a game, I didn't play Mon games other than Pokemon. Oh, what? You didn't play Digimon World? I've got Digimon Cyber Sleuth on Switch. I keep meaning to get that. Is it any good? My friend said it's good. Oh no, hang on. We're going... Oh. Did I not go this way before or something? I'm sure I did. Oh well. Now let's fight you. If we don't become stronger, a tyrant like this one will wipe us all out in an instant. Can't rely on heroes like Dina and Xandus. Come on, let's train together. I'm a hero! But if it was an anime, I watched a Digimon anime. I saw a Digimon movie. Oh, it's Yom Nom again. Yeah, I watched a Digimon movie at the start of the year. It was an old one. It was on YouTube. It is. Oh, sick. There's two Digimon games on Switch, isn't there? Zelda Ocarina of Time. Yes. Mario Maker. Ooh. I've never played Mario Maker, but I'm not good at stuff like that. I'm pretty bad at designing. Oh, man. JRV, I'm thinking of streaming Digimon World. You'll have to see it. It's such a good game. Look it up. Seriously. Digimon World. Oh. They just don't make games like they used to. It was badly translated, but it was so good. Totara, what's your favourites? I love Ocarina of Time. Oh, I thought we killed you. Get out of here. Curses! You're miles ahead of me, Buntato. You must continue growing in power. Remember that. Yeah, I will. But you made my Yonmon have no skill points. Oh, no, not that. No. There we go. Can't believe we're almost 2 hours in and I haven't done anything. Plot-wise, anyway. Chrono Trigger, Majora's Mask, Link Between Worlds, and definitely Golden Sun. Yes, that's right, Golden Sun, I remember now. And Chrono Trigger. Oh, yes. Ah, Chrono Trigger, so good. Such a good game. Ooh, I want that to follow me. Sorry, creepy snake. Even the manga drawings or anime drawings can change now. I don't like them. I love Yu-Gi-Oh, for example. So does Yu-Gi-Oh not look the same? Golden Sun, what a game. Man, oh, you're playing it now, aren't you, Totara? I need to catch that stream. Or even if I just watch the VODs, I suppose. Because, yeah, I don't know anything about that game. I've seen it once, like, a little bit, but that's it. All right, there's nothing here. What do you say? Oh, you're that old man. I'm sure you are. Oh, no, you're not an old man at all. I apologize. Is it seldom the case when the guild shows signs of competence? To think that they defeated Chroma. It is truly baffling. Okay, all right. Bye. We'll find somewhere else to go. Pokemon first season, remember? Yes. Yes, season one. The Ash Ketchum now is awful. Awful. Oh, I can't even look at it. I cringe. It's awful. No offense to anyone who likes the anime. It's just not for me. I have, like, up until season 16 on my hard drive. I love it so much. The community made me love the game even more. Oh. Totara's made some really awesome Golden Sun plushies, too. They are from Golden Sun, right? The new one is cringe. Oh, it's so awful. Ugh, it looks weird. The formula they use is stupid as well. Okay, there's the old man. Alright, we're finally getting somewhere. Just after this battle. Bontato! Bontato! Look what I found! My very own Nexomon! It's Alfred! Gangaliki! Come on, show me how to fight. This will be so much fun. Oh, but you're the old man from before! Oh my god, I still haven't found where we're going. Oh god. Aw, this is so nice, seeing someone with their first Nexomon. Let's destroy him! Yeah, I knew you were going to say that, Coco. Oh, yeah. Oh my god! I want that! It is so freaking cute. Oh my god, I want it. Can I have it, old man? Cutie Coco. Yeah, Coco's alright, but I want this thing! Oh my god, look at it. Wake up! You think I can throw something at it? Where did you get it from? I want it! Oh, where's Shadow when you need him? Oh, whoops, I didn't mean to run. I can't wake up! I can't wake up! Oh god, this is annoying. Oh god, who do I send out? Moonsting? It's a bunny! I know, I love bunnies. Oh, you love bunnies too, don't you, JRV? Yes! It's so freaking cute. Look, you looking at my profile pic. Someone can edit it. Oh no, he's so upset. Only settle for a me making a fourth title. We have demands and Nintendo must give them. Why haven't they? No, impossible. How could this be? This sucks. Nexomon sucks. I hate this stuff. Take this reward for all your trouble. Oh, I'm sorry. Ooh, he gave us a lot of money. Ooh, and an XP booster. I'm going back to Eliza's manor now. Ugh, Nexomon. Jesus. Alright, maybe we should have gone all out. At least we got some good stuff. We should do more quests. Hey, he was pretty hard to beat, man. That was not an easy battle. Let's use you. Ho, Hoppy, I want it! Well, guys and girls, be safe. I'm off to sleep now. You too, Potnob. Thank you so much for stopping by. And thanks again for the sub. I hope you have a really great sleep, and I'm gonna enjoy seeing you this month. Hopefully, we can do some DAs together. Don't. Yeah, well, everyone remember to hydrate. Make sure you hydrate. You looked, didn't you? Oh god, now I want to look. I want Hoppy! Is Hoppy here? I admit it! That's hilarious. Oh, I still have to catch this thing. Great. Children, you're so powerful. Come on. Yes. Medless. You go to the box. Bye. I want a hobby. Take everyone. Be back tomorrow. Nice. I won't be streaming tomorrow, but the day after I will be. So hopefully catch you then. Thanks again for the sub and have a good sleep. Need chocolate brownies, milkshake, and crisp now. I want a milkshake, but I don't have any ice cream. Oh my god. That sounds amazing, Totoro. That's gonna be my breakfast tomorrow. Oh my god. Is this a town? Did I find the town? We're 2.5 hours in and there's still no plot. And I want the hoppy now. Okay, day after then. Yeah, no worries. I'm doing a 12-hour stream. So yeah, look forward to that. Oh, no, I want a hoppy. Is Hoppy here? I'm going to have to look it up. Is it a hoppy? I forget what it was called. Oh, there it is. Oh, it's so cute. It's super cute. Why can't... Showing zero results. What? What's right there? Why can't... Where is it? Yes, Tachero. Where are you? Where do I get you? I want you. I want a hop hoppy. I want to get rid of the new thing I got. Nexomon, where is hop hoppy? Oh, I don't know where it is. There's nothing on the internet about where it is, and it's so adorable, and I want it. And he said he was here when he caught it. I want it so bad, it's not fair. Oh, Miles, thanks for redeeming Fantail Trivia. Wow, it's been ages since we've had a point redeemed. I mean, unless you count Ferris forever. Let me get Fantail and we'll do some trivia. Where are my Fantails? Thanks for redeeming that, Miles. Okay. That's not a who am I? Alright, Miles, this is a really hard one, but I have a feeling you might know it. Alright, here we go. Who am I? This British series of spy films is based on the fictional MI6 agent from the book series written by Ian Fleming and is one of the longest running film series in history. Having been in production from 1962 till now, six actors have portrayed Agent 007 in the series, the latest being Daniel Craig. There have been 23 films including Dr. No, Goldfinger, Diamonds Are Forever, Moonraker, Casino Royale, and Skyfall. In all films, 007 has always been clean-shaven except for stubble on two brief occasions. Who am I? Shadow is not here. Yeah, I know Shadow isn't here. Oh, yeah. I get what you mean. Because he didn't like the when you played Ferris Forever. Austin Powers. James Bond. Mission Impossible James Bond. Yeah, it's James Bond. It says James Bond series, but it's a Who Am I. Normally it's a movie or a Who Am I. That's not a movie. I mean, that's not a Who Am I. That's closer to being a movie, but yes, you got it right, Miles, so I'll give you your points back. That's, I forgot to say that at the start. That's how, Fantail Trivia works. If you get the answer right, you get your points back. So let me just sort that out and we'll, get out of this battle here. Where is it? Thanks for redeeming that, Zoe. Okay. Alright, there we go. Yeah, congrats again on getting that right. Austin Powers is a good guess, Fairly Geeky. That's what I was thinking at first. Like, I saw the answer, obviously, but when I was reading the questions, I was like, isn't Goldfinger a movie from Austin Powers? Anyway. Oh yeah, we just got to the city, that's right. And then I started screaming about a rabbit. Alright, we need to move on. I'm gonna have to look for the rabbit another time. Because, yeah, unless, Miles, you want to look up where we can find that thing, I really want it. Oh, this is a dead end anyway. There's a storage console in the town down there. It's convenient being tamed at the guild. I don't know what that does. Oh, wait, yeah, it's where you pick things up, I guess. Oh, that's right, I was going to look at the journal. We really want to hatch this tyrant egg. We should head to New Ignea. The entrance is somewhere in the desert east of Immortal Citadel. Never eat. I've been heading east. When you say it was an odd one from England, I was thinking Johnny English. Oh, I love those movies. Now I want to watch Johnny English, but it's not on Netflix anymore. Sad. How do I get down there? Oh, right here. I knew that. I was just testing everybody. That's a dead end anyway. Oh no, there's a wood thing. Okay. We all know what the log means. It means that that's where we need to go. I'll get the treasure chest another time. Ooh. Hey, look over there. This must be the path to the desert. The entrance to Ignitia has to be somewhere nearby. If we can find an elemental shrine there, we might be able to hatch our entire egg. Did you know that the guild has a big outpost in the desert? We should check it out sometime. Pretty sure that's where we need to go. This isn't a desert. There's a lot of people around here, though. What did you want me to look up? Can you look up where Hop Hoppy is? Let me copy the name. Like, I don't know if you have a source of... I'm trying to find this Nexomon and where to catch it. Surely Shadow and Saria can't just know. They must be looking at it somewhere. Well, we've got a whole bunch of new Nexomon to catch. Oh, hang on, I should probably fight it first. What am I doing? My brain was like, this is a shiny Pokemon, so just throw something at it. Oh no. Oh no, I'll still use that. Surely you'll live. Just. Oh no, don't flee. This is what happens when you button mash. Yay, we caught it. Happy times. Alright, go to the storage box. We'll never see you again. It was nice meeting you. What was that? I'm imagining things now. Oh, I want this thing. I've seen it before. Ooh. Don't kill it. That's right. It's like a Pikachu bat. It's so cute. Oh, wrong button. Yay! Yes, yes, go to storage. What else can we find here? Well, we've seen you before. You're old news. Mouse with pants on. There has to be something else. Not you! Unless you're a furry rabbit, I don't care what you are. Leave me alone! I work at the guild's research district. Our latest invention, the core, requires lots of elemental shards. Unfortunately, the best shards come from Lateria, and those fellas aren't very friendly. Oh, guild tamer. I wouldn't spend much time in the desert then. If a Laterian sees you, they'll go nuts. Don't know what their problem with the guild is. What? Why would anyone want to attack little old me? I hate when that happens. Laters. There has to be more than just three things here, surely. Oh, it's Porklet! I thought I caught you. I guess I didn't. It's so cute though, look at it, it's a little piggy. Oh great, now I'm burnt. No, I'm not risking any more. Oh. Alright, I'll try hit you one more time. Don't kill it! I said don't kill it! Well, they don't give you many money, do they? Get out of here, I don't want you now. Killed it. Shrumbrella, you're not that strong. Let's make you... Great, we're never gonna see Porklet again now. What's down here? Ooh. That music! Oh my god! That's cool. This probably isn't really good for Shrumbrella though. Oh, I forgot, you learned a new move. Calm down. Come on, try and hit it. Oh god. Oh no, please don't be poisoned. Oh, no, we'll catch it, we'll catch it. Oh no, we're not catching it. Palmea, Westmost Island. Oh no, not Palmea! That's where we got Yamo from. Thanks for finding that out for me. You know what, I might even have it. And I've just forgotten. Because we went there already. I mean, we didn't get everything, obviously. Shadowcat said there's like 100 things there. I found a fan-made guide. Oh, nice! I tried to look for one, but I couldn't find anything. All I could find was pictures. Alright, let's go back and check the box and see if it's in there. It's a Google Doc. I'll send you the link on Discord. Oh, thanks, Miles. That would be really helpful. Back! Welcome back to Taro. How's your milkshake brownies, or what did you get? I wanna know. Okay, we are going to go and... Oh, great. Oh, no, crap. Oh, no, he died. Are you trying to leave these woods? I'm afraid I can't let you do that. I made a deal with the talking tree. I must keep as many tamers trapped in here. Oh, no. The tree is evil. I knew it. That's all right. We'll kick your butt. Die! Oh, it's the clock again. I wonder if we'll ever see that. Oh, whoa. Yes, welcome back. Tell us what you ate. Or what you're eating. Oh, man. Now I can think about his milkshakes. I could probably make a caramel one, but I don't want caramel. I want chocolate. Ack! No! I can't let you leave. The talking tree won't fulfill my wishes if I don't uphold my part of the deal. Stay away from that tree. Okay. You got the brownies! Yes! Brownies! Now heal, heal. I think they said there was a PC in here. Yeah, here we go. I didn't realize there was people in here. Happy dogs! Yes, we're happy for brownies. Oh, there it is! I do have one! I got a ho-hoppy. Why didn't I put it on my team? Oh, you know what? I probably didn't put it on my team out of guilt. Oh well, it's coming on my team now. We're not going to be able to use it for a while, but let's get rid of this thing. I don't like you anymore. Sorry, no offense to you. This music in here is really happy. Alright, you're joining the team, Hop-Hoppy. Sorry, Rapnux. I don't like you. I want a Hop-Hoppy. It's level 9. What do you have? Scratch and Sonic Screen. Oh, well, we'll train you up in no time, you little cute rabbit. I'm glad you have one, but also you have a get guide. Yeah, thank you. Well, there is one I'm after as well. It's a green snail. I asked Shadow about where to find it, but, he never answered me. Can I talk to these people here? This stream has just been an entire stream of me catching Nexomon. I heard that all the greater drakes are owned by only one person. Her name is Lydia. Can't imagine wielding so much power. This is my safe space, away from all those creepy ghosts. I'm never leaving this tent. If you keep going south, you'll reach the desert. Lots of good shards to be mined, but also plenty of Latarians. Difficult fellows if you're a guild tamer. Do you know its name or number? No. That's okay. I'm sure we'll come across it eventually. I mean, I typed in grass snail, so... And that showed something. I love the snash looking adventure type. What? Oh, its name is Snush. What a cute name. That's its name, Miles. That's so cute. Alright, let's carry on. We've got to train up our new Nexomon friend. Can we go down there? No, we can't. I want that treasure chest. Go away. We got to get through the desert. We've got no time for you. Let's change who our party leader is, though. Yeah, I'll probably... Oh, sorry, I'm yawning and I can't control it. I'll probably replace Shrumbrella with that snail when we find it eventually. Oh, Porklet, we need you. I'm just gonna throw a thing at you. And if that doesn't work, I'll throw food at you. Come on, please catch. I can't do any more damage. I'll kill it. Well, let's try and throw some food at you, maybe. What would a pig like? Place cake. Orphanage West... Oh, he didn't like the food. Great. Orphanage West Southmost near Pier. Where the hell is that? Alright, you don't like cake? What about a donut? Eat my food and like it. Do you like lemon pie? No, alright, fine, I give up. I don't know what you want to eat. Maybe I have the snail. I should have checked, hey. Oh well. Because the orphanage is where we start, I think. Yay! Go to the box. Well, I'm kind of tempted to have the pig on my team because it's a piggy and piggies are cute. Oh. Screw the pig. Look at this thing. Oh, that is so cute. You could easily make a compilation of me saying cute over and over again. Oh, I killed it. Oh, well, whatever. Send you a pic of the place on Discord. Oh, thanks, Miles. Look at you being my little awesome mod. Yeah, we've seen you already. Bye. Oh god, there's a man on the floor. My god, look at this thing. Now, can you try and not kill this? Thank you. Oh. This thing's just weird. Zoe! Glenn's and Zoe's all over my screens. what are you guys doing on the weekend anyway? More Walking Dead? For a minute there, I was like, wait, did I say the right thing? Thinking that I said some other show. This thing's just ugly. Blit. Oh, okay, I feel bad now that I called it ugly. I want that goat. Fire goat. Come on, stay in. You're on one health. Don't you kill my bird or I'll kill you. Oh god, I can't see the thing. I love your emotes, Zoe. They're so cool. Oh, Miles, you're the one who's doing that. I didn't even realize. I'll be doing Walking Dead on Monday. Sunday will be fast. No, no, no. I don't mean that, Zoe. I mean, what are you and Glenn doing on the weekend? Like, are you watching Walking Dead? But yeah, no, I know. Walking Dead on Monday. I look forward to missing it. Unhappy face. Yeah, go to storage. I feel like so addicted to Detroit. It's such a good game, Zoe. Miles told me that he's like played it so many times. I ran into this person and my next one's half dead. Great. Hey, you. Have you been training at all? You gotta be ready. Tyrants can attack at a moment's notice. Like this. I didn't prepare. That's not a tyrant. I have that. It's yum nom time. Oh, we will watch Walking Dead at mine. Tonight we're just watching crime shows. Oh, okay, so you watch it at yours, I see, and you're at Glenn's. Oh, nice. Oh, well, that gives me a chance to try and catch up. I don't think I'll have time tomorrow, though. Yeah, I've completed the game to get platinum. I've done every possible storyline multiple times. See, that's when you know you love a game. It's this thing. It's so weird. Yeah, that's dedication, man. I want to say I hope I find a game I love that I'll play that much, but I've found several games like that, so... Oh, blub blub. Yum nom, what's happening? You're weak, buddy. We need to switch you out. My two best are half dead. I don't know how you say Connor. No, is it Connor, Zoe? Who's Connor? Oh yeah, okay, I remember who Connor is. He's the one I forgot about last time. Why did I do that? Oh, okay, no, that was good. Uh-oh. Oh, we need to switch out again. Shrumbrella! We need to replace you. You were gonna stream it, Miles? You should! It's such a good game. You're normal level up resistance. I can't read what that says. Halves the chance of being inflicted with a status. I don't want that. No. Yeah, bye. Yeah, I would watch that. Yes, do it. Zoe can watch someone who's a pro play it. Yeah, we miss your streams, Miles. I miss Moo Man. Not bad, Buntato. Sorry for the ambush, but that's just how tyrants work. They don't play fair. You never know when those strong beasts will attack another city. It's tough, so stay strong. I'm half dead. We literally basically have two things we can use. I don't want to go back. Oh, this is the worst. You all right? A tyrant poisoned me. Whoa, is there something we can do? I can't move at all. You have to bring me a bunch of anti-poisons. 5 anti-poisons all to do the trick. Aren't those only for Nexomon? I know what I'm doing. Just bring me all the anti-poison you can. Let's see if we can help this guy, Buntato. Not sure where the closest places we can buy anti-poison from. Yeah, where do we go? Oh no, I can't fight any more trainers. You're gonna stream again soon? Yeah, can't wait. Oh, I'm so hyped. Feels like forever. I miss Moo Man, and I want to watch you play Simpsons Hit and Run. This thing is super cute. What did it do? Now, please don't kill it. I said don't kill it. Now I remember why I don't have you at the front. Yes, yay, Miles. Oh, good, we've got it back. What's it doing? All right, now you shouldn't kill it. Ah, yes, excellent. I need to make a few more assets for streaming before I start again. It be like that, doesn't it? Oh, that was the same. There's still things. I need to update my Who's That Pokemon, but that's going to take me forever to update that. Forever for me, anyway. Oh, no. Oh, is there a shop? Oh, my God. Whoa! Look at that thing! They call it Grunda's Chasm. Legend says that a whole city used to stand here. Oh, okay. But it collapsed after a huge monster crawled from underneath. I appreciate that you guys want to watch me stream. It means a lot. Oh, I miss your streams, Miles! I miss Moo Man! I miss your Moo! Whoa, okay, we've got a Charlie. Charlie just flew here. Miles, I miss your streams as well. Please stream. Oh, that's what Charlie's saying. Charlie, it's hydrate time. Ah, good. I'll have that water finished in no time. Say hello, Charlie. Hello. You're so angry right now. I can tell. You're so mad. Don't annoy the guinea pigs. Oh, I didn't read what she said. Whoops. It's Emily. Emily. At the bottom of this chasm, we built the city of New Ignitia. Why would you bother doing that? If Grunda truly was as fearsome as the legend goes, we figured that no tyrant would dare step into his domain. Huh. That's not a terrible idea. Did it work? No. Not at all. In fact, a tyrant is terrorizing in Ignitia as we speak. A tyrant? Down there? The nerve that he has attacking right in front of me. I need to heal. Charlie, yes, it's Charlie. He's been asleep all day. Yay, Charlie, everyone loves you. Charlie could do his own stream. I'm Charlie. I'm an angry cat. I'm so angry. Beep, beep. Ole, ole, ole. Too bad JRV isn't here. I'm an angry cat. Dog! I mean, star! Captain! Oh god, I'll get it right eventually. Hey! How are you? Charlie's here too. Hello!
Hello, Captain. How are you today? I'm a happy cat. Hello.
All right. I understand. You're angry at me. I will rally my tamers. I will reclaim my city. Oh, wow. Oh, good. There's a Healy person. This is not a battle for bronze tamers, so stay put. I'll beat you. I'm very sad. The Panthers beat my team tonight. Oh no! Who's your team? Have you seen those videos of people wrapping their cats up like a baby? No, I haven't, but I kind of, I did an experiment. I put a blanket on Charlie and wrapped it around him. And I came back like a minute later and he was on top of it. It was so funny. The bunnies, the Rabbitohs, yes. A lot of my friends at school were fans of the Rabbitohs. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to organize our mission. F's in the chat for Captain Star's team losing. Hang on, I just want to heal. Can I heal? Why is this music so epic right now? Ah, here we go. The heel in the shop. It was a tough game to watch, honestly. Oh no! Was it like... brutal? Like, were they doing really badly? I always hate when the Wanderers play awfully. Like, not even bothering. Did they win by much? Yeah, did they? The correct team to support is the Brisbane Broncos. It's so strange that you... Well, not strange. I don't know. It's weird that you would support a team that's in another state, Miles, I guess, kind of. Oh my god. Look at this thing. It is cute. Maybe you'll replace my current grass type while we wait for the snail. Look at you. You're adorable. 23-12 it ended up. But we were leading 12-0. We just completely turned off after that. The Wanderers is like that as well. You know, halfway through the game, they're just sort of like, oh, well, we'll give up now. Oh, you were leading? That was such a tease. No wonder it was hard to watch. Yeah, that's painful. I feel you. You're coming on my team. I'm sorry, Shrumbrella. I mean, yes, but I also picked my team when I was 6. That makes sense. When I was 10 years old, I had a very weird hatred for John Howard, and I have no idea why. I know that's got nothing to do with anything, but I just remembered it just now. Penrith had, like, 11 penalties, which pretty much gave them all the possession in the second half. And they just fell flat by the sounds of it. How's the wooden spoons looking? Uh-oh. Oh, no. Play nice, guys. Play nice. Guys, get in the trap. Oh, my god. Oh, I know if I try and hit it again, it's gonna die. Can I give you a snack? Do you like strawberry cake? No, you did not like it. Don't kill my Chiron, I swear to God. I love sport trash talk. I don't, it scares me. I'm scared. Then again, the Wanderers, well, the RBB specifically, shit-talks everyone, so. Finally! And I have no traps again. Are you asleep? What are you doing? Just lying there. Alright, it's been nice knowing you, Shrumbrella. Goodbye. I think I'm gonna have to do a little training. But I don't really want to do it somewhere where the music is this epic. Oh, hang on, I need Nexomon traps. Oh, I don't care about potions. You're charging 10 coins more than the shop? What a ripoff! Alrighty. I think what we'll do, you're level 10, you're level 14. We'll make you the main. And see how you go. We'll go backwards. Let's go to the ghost town real quick. Try and see if you can handle doing some levels there. No spoons in our future with that glorious halfback we got for the next year. That's a player, isn't it? You guys in your sports chat. Alright guys, have a nice time dealing with the tyrant. We'll be back later. Ow, Charlie! What are you doing? Well, it's not bad. We're definitely not gonna train it this way, though. Yeah, but we'll send him out with the premiership first. You guys. Charlie, one more time and you're going on the floor. Okay, you're going to go on the floor anyway. Bye. Go annoy someone else. Even though it's only you and me here. Alright. Should I put Porklet on the team? Oh, Moonsting, you're alright though. I like you. Okay, wow, you're ultra rare. Did we get a rare Nexomon or something? Alright, let's make you main. We're gonna have to take something off of you and give it to Mara. So we can... What's this? A 1, a 1, and a 3. Yeah. Alright, that's fine. We can give 1 8% to Mara. No. Why is this music so epic? Alright, latest homies. For a minute there, I thought Charlie was on my desk. Oh my god, look at this thing! Chowser? Reminds me of The Simpsons. Why kill it? Oh, well, whatever. Let's pick up some stuff. Maybe we can sell it for money. You want to fight? Let's fight you. Caves are not the only place with shards to mine. You can also find them out in the open. But I'm not letting you get your hands on these. I caught dibs on them. Yeah, sure, we'll see about that. I have a Yon-Nom. You have a Porklet. Oh, that's so cute. I hope you do. He deserves it. Pretty suck of the club not to re-sign him, to be honest. You guys in your sports talk. Come on, Moonsting, what was that? Oh, no. Let's send out Chirrut. Missed me. Prepare to die. Oh, how cute. Little fat frog. Ooh. Ooh, increases attack and defense. I don't want that. Ignored. Ooh, Thunderblast. Now that sounds good. Why doesn't it tell me the PP for it? 85%. We kind of want to keep... Oh, no, we'll get rid of that. God, everyone's leveling up. Eek! Fine. You can take whatever shards you find around here. Of course, Case is still the best spot for mining. Hey, Bonnie, what time are you streaming to? I am streaming until 10:30 today, like normal on a Friday. I started an hour earlier because the plan was to spend an hour catching Nexomon and then move on to the story, but as you can see, all I've done is catch Nexomon and done a tiny bit of story. But yeah, I'll be finishing up soon. If you need to go to bed, go to bed. Oh, yeah, I think we can take another battle. Hi. Oh, I need to buy antidotes for that dude. Hey, can I help you? Look, my people, the Letarians, don't really like your people, the Guild. Heck, it's almost a law for us to be mean to you. So, yeah, I need to kick you out. Oh, this is the snail that Saria was talking about. Oh, it's cute. Not as cute as the other one, though. Oh, I got a... Great, I can't use Chirin. Oh, yeah, I can. What? Oh, Chirin leveled up, so he healed. I get it. Oh, you're in trouble now. Let's use our new move. Not bad, not bad. You were toast. Oh, alright, we don't want to fight you with this thing, so... Vaynok, get out here. Far out. Can we freeze you? Stop switching! You're in trouble now. Blammo. I'm feeling really tired, but whether I sleep or not is another thing. I can wait 15 minutes, though. Oh, okay, well, it's up to you. Maybe I'll put you to sleep. I'll sing you a song. La la la. Well, I did hear the Guild Tamers were especially skilled. I don't really get it myself. If you ever visit Letaria, don't be surprised if people start bullying you out of nowhere. That's a thing. Emote spam! It upset my computer. The frames dropped for a second. I don't care. Keep doing it. Run. Oh god, back to the epic music again. Get out of here, I just want to heal and buy some antidotes for that man. Oh, hang on, I should touch that. Found an unregistered warp stone. What? Gotta lurk. I'm working on Vivi's foot templates today. Oh, no worries, Tatera. Thanks for the lurk and thanks for hanging out. Hopefully I'll catch you doing some of that when you do it next. Anti-poison. I own two. So let's grab four. Yeah, sure, why not? If you sing, I can do another clip. No! No more clip! No clip. But yeah, bye Tatero. I'll catch you soon. No clip. No clip. Don't do it. Okay. No, run. I should probably fight. Oh, well, we're trying to find that man. That's coins, not a man. Oh, there he is. Did I catch you? Yeah, I did catch you. can't move at all. You have to bring me a bunch of anti-poisons. Yeah, I've got them for you. Here, take this. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. Whoops. Thanks for nothing. Whoa, look at all these anti-poisons. Well done, kid. Very well done. How are you standing? You haven't used any of them. Hehehehe, you fools! I was never poisoned! And now I have a lot of free anti-poisons! So long, losers! Ugh! I heard that this place is full of outlaws. There's no way we're finding that guy. Maybe someone around here has a clue. I mean, who didn't see that coming? I saw it coming. Oh, hey Buntedo. Have you met any tyrants in your travels? It's a dangerous world out there. Those things can attack when you least expect it. Oh great, I forgot. We already fought you. Ooh, whose moon sting is better? So far mine by the looks of it. Bammo! Alright, we're switching into Chirrunt. Shocked Pikachu face, I know! What? We traded it for nothing? Who didn't see that coming? I didn't mean to use that, oh well, whatever. Oh, you're a ground type. Let's give Yon-Non some time. Ha ha ha. I barely felt that. Bam! Oh. No! He's strong against Psychic. Oh, well, we'll crush him. Why do you do that? Just fight me. Don't be a weakling. Oh, no. Come on, Yamo. Not now. Oh, thank you. Dead. That was tougher than it should have been. Yay! Hop Hop learnt a new move. Yeah, I know. Oh. But I just remembered I have caramel flavored ice cream and milk. I can make a milkshake. Don't make me jealous! I don't have any ice cream. Okay, I have Paddle Pop. Could make a Paddle Pop milkshake. Might not be a bad idea. I mean, I really shouldn't, but it's Totoro's fault. He got his revenge. The revenge of us talking about brownies. He's his milkshakes. It's so easy to get lost in this game. But by which I mean, like, there's just so much you can do. Can't believe I played this for over 3 hours and I still haven't gone anywhere. Have you tried the Banana Coles version of Paddle Pops? No, because I don't really like banana flavored things. Oh no. I'm getting beat up by a skunk. I'll crush you. Bullet Seed! Nice. Are they nice though, Miles? Okay, here you go. Oh well, I guess we'll just do a bit of battling before we wrap up for tonight. No, I need... Ugh. What level's Chirrunt? Well, let's leave Yamo at front. Oh, no, okay. We'll have this thing at front. And train it this way. They're cheaper, and I prefer them over Paddle Pops. Do you have any of them right now? I'm gonna guess you don't. I wanna know the calories of them. Maybe I could have them instead of paddle pops. We're getting crushed by this thing. Oh well, we tried. Oh yeah, Zoe loves banana paddle pops. You don't? Okay. Level 15? Oh my god, it's evolving already and we just got it. Aww! Mara evolved into Marasuma. I wonder if it's better. Is it healed now? No, it's not healed. Why did that happen before? We're just gonna flee. And heal up, and then let's see how we go. But yeah, I only get paddle pops because they're so low in calories, and it's the only ice cream that I don't, like, I'm not super psyched over, so I won't, like, binge on it. I say as I talk about turning it into a milkshake. I don't want to get my blender out, though, so maybe I'll just... I mean, they melt pretty easily anyway. Alright, come on, you can do this. This thing's pretty powerful, though. I should have gone first. Barney Nannies are good. What? What is that? What's a Barney Nanny? No, I don't want to verse you. You're a grass type. Just checked on the Coles website. They have more calories than the normal paddle pops. Yeah, but how much more are we talking? Ooh, that was lucky. We're gonna level up these guys in no time. They're like banana paddle pops. Ooh. Yeah, I have chocolate paddle pops. I'm going to the shops tomorrow morning to get bread, and I have to resist going and getting those ice cream sandwiches because I just cannot be trusted with them. Almost dead. Oh, how annoying. Take that. Yeah, I'm going to take the charm off of you and give it to Hoppity Hop. Because you're doing alright now that you're evolved. Hoppy's still too low level. It's like 12 or something, isn't it? Yep, 12. We'll get you there, you little cutie. Oh, come on! Frozen stuff just doesn't keep. Like, all my ice cream has a layer of ice. Yeah, but Zoe, you're not shutting the lid properly. That's why. That's called, like, frostbite or something. Level 16. Yes. That's why when I get Halo Top, I eat the whole thing all at once. Otherwise, it gets that weird ice on top of it. I should be trying to poison you. Focus C. That's not an attacking move. You need more moves, buddy. It even happens to things I haven't opened. What? That's weird. Like what? I didn't mean to... Oh, well, you've only got 10 and 5 anyway. Why isn't Hoppy Hop leveling up faster? Oh, no. Oh, not this thing. Okay, that's not too bad. Alright, we need to poison you. Paddle Pops, 132k per 100 mil. Coles ones, 169k. Oh, that's only a little bit more, though. That's not too bad. Are they bigger? This vegan pizza, I used a knife to cut the ice. Oh, yucky. Ew. Why would it have ice on it? That's weird that that happens. Come on, level up. Alright, you level up. What about Hoppity Hop? Yes! Pummel. Ooh, maybe we can try and send it out on its own. Let's give you a try. Can you fight on your own? Ooh, all right, this thing's a bit frightening. It was a yum pizza, though. Oh, that's good. What kind of vegan pizza was it? Oh, Miles, thanks for redeeming Draw a Pokemon without reference. What a way to end stream, right? Kavana? Oh, crud. Okay. Let me just beat this monster and heal, and I'll save it, and then... Oh. Yeah, okay. You can't fight on your own. You think they're bigger? Oh, that's good though. Do they have chocolate ones? I want chocolate ones. Ham and pineapple! Oh, ham and pineapple vegan pizza? That sounds nice. Alright. I've got a feeling Hoppy Hop's not going to be as good for us as it was for that trainer. Oh, everyone, please remember to hydrate. I'll drink my water later. We're about to end. We're just going to do this drawing. And then let's save. Excellent. Alrighty. Let's get to the starting cam. Alright. No reference Kavana. Oh, hang on. I started typing Kavana in my search. Oh, sorry. I don't know if that went widescreen. Let's just make that touch bigger. I'll put it there. I want to hear the apprentice theme. There we go. Yay. Okay, cool. Alright, let's try and draw Carnivore. Alright, so it's a fish. I know it's yellow, blue, and red. And I know it's angry looking. It's an angry looking fish. And it has like a giant tooth, I think? Oh, we'll do that. Yeah. Angry fish. And then it has like a thingy. This is looking more like a dragon. There's like three thingies. Hang on, I need to move it. I'm not saying anything. Please don't tell me I'm getting confused with something else because that's embarrassing. This time. Oh no. Oh god. There's three thingies, but I don't know where they are. All I know is it has three thingies like that. I'm just gonna leave it like that. And then it's got a, you know, a fish tail. Like that. But we have the little lion thingy here. Like that. Yeah. And then obviously there's a fin somewhere, but I don't remember what it looks like, so we'll just do it like that. I know this is going to be way off, but you've given me a Pokemon that I don't have any interaction with, and the fact I can remember it's a fish at all is surprising. Yeah, like that. Yeah. Carnivore. And then we'll give it its little eye. Now, what parts of it are what color? That is the question. I don't know. Oh, that's the wrong yellow. It's that weird pale yellow. Like that. I caught one on Pokemon Go a few weeks ago. That's what you like to do to me, Miles. You like to give me... You like to get me to draw Pokemon you've seen on Go. Like, throw that one time. Your favorite to use. Don't know if it still is. Did you catch any Eevee, by the way, on Community Day? I caught two and then I just got over it. I can't do it. Now, you're red and blue, but I don't remember where. Oh, this is gonna look awful. I've got no idea. I'm just gonna do it like half blue, half red, because I can't remember. And it's like a dark blue, like this. And then we'll do its little mouth insides, which will make it black. There you go, Miles. There's your Carnivore. Oh, no. Oh, no. Carnivore is not a fish. I just realized. Carnivore is a plant, isn't it? Carnivore is a plant, isn't it, Miles? I'm not going to change my drawing. Just answer me. It's a plant, isn't it? It's not a fish. I'm thinking of some other Pokemon. It's a plant. Oh my god. This isn't even the right Pokemon. So that was Community Day, but what, opened the app, it wouldn't load, and I just gave up. That sounds like something I would do. Oh god. Just tell me. Tell me. Come on. Just tell me. It is a plant. It's a plant, isn't it? A fish. Oh, thank God for that. I thought it was Carnivine. There's one that's like Carnivine. Alright, let's look at what it actually is supposed to look like. Hang on, what did you... I was so scared there for a minute that I'd drawn the completely wrong Pokemon, like that time I drew Mistrevious. Oh my God! Wow! Considering I have no idea what this thing looks like, I got the color scheme pretty accurate. I gotta say, the eye color's all wrong. There's a little bit at the bottom I forgot to do, but it is half red and half blue in the way that I did it. I'm sorry, guys. I'm impressed by that. And you did a great job. I mean, it's not the worst thing in the world. Where's internet? Interwebs. Oh. Can I just get the link of it and it'll show up? Copy image address. Will that just make it show up? Because that would be handy. I can't. There. Oh, cool, it works! Yeah, there it is! There it is next to my crappy drawing. Oh, that is so funny. Looks great! Thanks, Zoe! That's what it's actually meant to look like. So I think I did a pretty good job, considering. I can't believe I got the colors right. I mean, the Pokemon that I drew looks like crap, but, you know, that can go away now, bye. Oh, thank you. Well, thanks for redeeming that, Miles. I hope you enjoy it. I'm going to quickly save it before I forget to. I'm just going to save it straight into... stream art today. Carvana. No reference. I love it. You did a great job. I'm glad. Well, I know who exactly we're gonna raid. Belly Chan Y is online and she raided me the other day and she's playing Simpsons Hit and Run. So let's go give her a little hello. Let me... How do I raid again? I forget how to raid. There we go. Raid button. Ooh. How cool. Excellent. Oh. Yeah. Well... What? Oh, I'm like, what the hell's going on? But thanks everyone for being here today. It's been fun. Awesome stream, Bond. Thanks, Zoe. I really appreciate that. You're doing well in your streams too. I love coming to them. And I wish I could see them more. Grumpy face. Oh, just two or one more week of training. Great stream. Thanks, Miles. Thank you. I hope you stream again soon. But yeah, go say hello to Belly Channel. Why? Yeah, tell her... I sent you. Let's say hello. Let's spam some emotes on her and watch her play Simpsons Hit and Run. I will catch you guys on Sunday for the 12-hour stream. I'm not cancelling it. I don't care what happens. I'll go to my mum's house and use her internet if I have to. But yeah, I'll catch you guys on Sunday for the 12-hour stream. And if I don't see you guys there, have a great weekend. Bye!